Okay, I got my headphones, my stun gun, my bear mace. Does this work on people too? Probably. And do I need this? Little overkill. Never mind. Okay. All right, runtime. I got my headphones in, music on. Seeing you tonight. Okay, it's gonna be sunset soon, so this has gotta be a short run. Oh, I gotta take one headphone out too to hear any potential approaching threats. Sick, it's gonna be dark soon, nobody's gonna be out here. I'm gonna go Forrest Gump on this run. Hell yeah, let's turn this music up. Yes, is that truck slowing down? Why is it slowing down? Oh my god, I'm gonna be on Dateline, shit. Is that truck slowing down? Weird. Oh, they probably need my directions. Hey, man. Oh god, another runner's approaching. I gotta not breathe so loud. Hold it in. Oh yeah. Oh god, a man is approaching. Okay, what was that self-defense class I took 3 years ago? Oh, look, a woman runner. Okay, I gotta seem not creepy, not intimidating. Here we go. Okay, not creepy.
Hey.
Oh god, that was so creepy. Oh god, it's so creepy. I'm going on star power mode.
I tell you, it is so nice getting all the kids together again. What's new with you guys?
Not much. I quit drinking, so.
Oh, that's great. How long has it been?
Today.
Oh, well. Oh, what happened? Who broke the lamp? Nobody. Now, kids, honesty is the best policy. If you're truthful, we won't be mad.
Really?
On God, go ahead.
I use swear words on the playground for street cred.
That's not what
we periodically sell our mother's household items to fund our stock market investments. Duh.
I knew we were missing a chair.
What?
We use your Netflix account.
What?
Last summer, I jumped off the roof because I thought that I was Spider-Man and I accidentally landed on the family cat.
Oh, Whiskers. I thought he ran away.
Coyote came and scooped her up before we could bury her in the backyard.
Oh, sweet baby Jesus.
I'm gonna start drinking again.
Hey, I'm here to sign up to be a volunteer.
Yeah, great, just need your name.
Oh, yeah, I don't know.
Yeah, no, but seriously, I need your name.
Yeah, I don't know.
You don't know?
No, I don't know.
You don't know your own name?
Yes, I do.
Okay, what is it?
I don't know.
You just said you do!
Yeah, I don't know.
How do you not know your own name?
I do.
What is it?
I don't know.
You don't know. I don't know. Oh my god, forget this. What is your last name?
Okay, beats me.
You're telling me you don't know your last name either?
Beats me.
Beats you?
Beats me.
How?
How what?
How do you not know your name?
I do.
What is it?
I don't know. Beats me.
Hey, man. I haven't seen you since high school. How are you?
Great.
Oh, thank God. You know her. Okay. What's her name?
Yeah. I don't know. Beats me.
So you're old friends, but you don't know her name?
Yeah, I do. I don't know.
So you do or you don't?
I do.
I don't know. Beats me. What is happening?
Oh, that's my mom's name.
What is?
What is happening?
I don't know.
Yeah. What's up?
What?
You said my name.
What did I say?
I don't know. Well, I think you need to calm down and be a little bit more like, I don't know.
More chill like who?
Like, I don't know.
Like you don't remember who or?
No, like, I don't know.
Me.
You?
Yeah,
I don't know. I get it from my mom.
What is happening?
I don't know.
Yo, what's up? I quit.
Wonder what made him crack.
I don't know.
Yeah, what's up?
I don't know.
Yeah, what?
I don't know.
Well, you don't need to raise your voice at me, okay? I'm just answering you.
What is happening?
Whoa, why you gotta bring my mom into this?
Man, I'm starving. They're taking a while.
Yeah.
So anyway, my cat Whiskers is just like...
Sorry for the wait, guys. Are we all ready to order?
Oh, yes. I've been ready for like 20 minutes. I will get the chicken strippers with frites, please.
Oh, actually, you know what? Could I actually just get a couple more minutes?
No worries at all. I'll be back in a few minutes.
What do you mean you're not ready? Thanks.
Anyway, where was I? Oh yeah, my cat Whiskers. He's just like being so weird right now. Like usually when he meows, it's like meow, just... meow. But now he's doing this weird thing where it's like meow, meow, meow.
Hey, we know what we're getting?
Yes.
Oh, you know what? I haven't even had a chance to look at the menu.
Okay, take your time. No, get back here. I am deciding for you. You're getting the seafood linguine. She's getting the seafood linguine.
But I'm allergic to seafood.
Good. Sorry, I'm just hungry.
It's okay.
I don't give a shit about your cat.
Oh, hi there, miss. How are you?
Yeah, whatever. I'm trying to get a new apartment because my stepdad and mom kicked me out of the house because I was having too many late night band sessions in the garage.
Okay.
Like, who's Tom to tell me I can't test out my pyrotechnics in the house, you know?
Yeah, I don't know. But you have a band. What's the name?
You're not my dad.
Oh, I'm sorry. I didn't mean to,
It's a band name.
Right. Why are you here again?
I need a new apartment, and they told me I need good credit score, so I need one of those. Right, well, the only way to get one of those is with a credit card. Well, I don't use credit cards. I use a debit card.
Ah, well, then you're out of luck.
Fine, then give me a credit card.
Oh, I can't do that.
Why? Right, well, you need a credit score to get a credit card, and you don't have any credit history. You just said the only way to get a credit card was to have good credit score.
Exactly.
So give me a credit card.
Not without a credit score.
And stop the madness.
Don't bother listening to this uneducated human being. Credit Eye works like a debit card with superpowers. It's got tech nobody else has. You get your paycheck early and it automatically hacks your credit score super, super high.
Sick. Is this metal?
Yeah, and you never pay anything for it. Nada, nothing. That is all. I go.
Great. Can't wait to use this for my new apartment and for more pyrotechnics.
I don't think that's the best idea.
You're not my dad.
Okay. Yeah, so this is the house.
It's great.
Then, oh,
this is Kevin.
Oh. Yes, my name is Kevin. I'm 4 years old and I'm a super good boy that likes getting pats on the head.
What? What do you mean? What? What was that? What just happened?
Oh, Kevin's just talking to you.
What?
No, because I'm a super good boy and I really like talking and chasing balls around the house, among other things.
What?
Stop doing that! This is just Kevin's voice.
Dogs don't talk!
Kevin does.
No, he doesn't! He's a dog! You know, oh, whatever.
Okay, I'm moving on. What's the third problem? I don't know.
I thought this would be fun to try. Okay, do I have friends? But what about the ones that they don't like me? What about the one I talked to today? She's my best friend. She doesn't like me? Selena! What do I do? She likes her other friends more? Does she have any other friends?
Hey, do you think this outfit's okay?
Oh, it's very cute, sweetie.
Okay.
Okay. What? Where are you going?
Throwing these clothes away.
Why, honey? I think you look adorable.
Exactly.
Did Mom say anybody was coming while she's gone? No. You? Hit the deck. Blinds.
Got the lights.
Here. Thanks. Got a visual? Nothing. Damn it.
What are you morons doing?
Get down, you idiot. Somebody's at the door.
Oh, shit.
Look what you did.
I'm going in. You don't have to do this.
I have to.
What is it?
It's Jacob's stupid friend.
Oh, yeah, I forgot about that.
Oh my gosh, I just had the most intrusive thought. Oh, I get those all the time. What was yours? I just imagined trying to shove this entire muffin into my mouth at once.
Oh, that's not really an intrusive thought. That's more of an impulsive thought.
Oh.
Yeah, no, an intrusive thought would be, I want to shove your muffin down your throat like it's a tube sock in a vacuum pipe. Hypothetically.
Oh, okay. So intrusive would be, I want to pick up this muffin and throw it at the wall as hard as I can.
It's close. Intrusive would be more like, I want to throw this stale, rock-hard muffin at an innocent bystander walking on the street, preferably a child holding a balloon, to see it topple over like a bowling pin while it watches the only thing that brought it joy that day float away into the abyss, you know? Hypothetically.
Babe, you ready to go?
Yeah,
I'm ready to go. You wearing that?
What's a new cardigan I got? Do you not like it?
No. You look beautiful. Let's go.
Okay.
Okay, babe, you ready to go?
Yeah,
ready to go. You sure about that?
Yeah.
Huh.
Well, I just got this new cardigan. What, you don't like it?
You're beautiful, but it's giving, I don't want to miss the 4 p.m. senior supper special because bingo's at 5.
Okay.
Is it time to switch to transitional lenses now, too?
It's big talk coming from a guy in socks and sandals.
Hey, these are Birkenstocks, okay?
You look like Adam Sandler.
And you look like you grew up watching cartoons that wouldn't see the light of day today, so.
I love you. Let's go.
I love you too.
Oh, you forgot something.
What? What'd I forget?
Your walker?
Hey, Mom, can I ask you a question?
Yeah. You know what? I was just about to hold a family meeting in here too, so you might as well.
Great. So, hypothetically, if someone was to put a fork in the microwave, would it explode?
Yeah, I don't know, probably.
Hypothetically, how long would it take to explode?
I don't know, like a couple minutes maybe? I'm not a scientist. Did you put a fork in the microwave?
Hypothetically.
Oh my god, how long has it been in there?
How long have we been talking?
Oh my god. Oh shit.
April Fool's.
It's May 5th.
Yeah, 'cause you'd be expecting it on April 1st, so...
Who put a fork in the microwave?
Hypothetically, it did explode.
I don't think you know what hypothetically means.
While everyone else is partying, yes,
Chris,
I'm doing this.
Yeah, Chris, no, you gotta sneak up.
I'm about to chase the chicken. I'm about to go Rocky Balboa on this.
You gotta be like, hey,
you're about to be so fast.
Fine, okay? I just want to take you from behind.
That's enough.
What happens when I can it whip its head like a snake?
Probably.
I don't know how chicken snakes work. Like little dinosaurs.
Oh, it's perfect. Oh my god.
I thought that was a chicken.
Chris, are you okay?
I thought that was like a rogue, steroid ridden chicken that came up.
Chris, it's your brother's turn to watch his show. Change it.
Yeah.
Oh, what? No, I don't want to watch stupid kid cartoons. And I didn't want to have kids, but here we are. Okay, change the channel.
Yeah, I want to watch Mickey Mouse Clubhouse.
Mickey Mouse Clubhouse.
Fine.
Hey, everybody. It's Mickey Mouse.
Yeah.
I bet you $50 this mouse control is a slide.
It's a slide!
Yes! Goofy's kind of like attractive in like a really weird way, you know what I'm saying?
No.
This song kind of slaps. Hot dog, hot dog, hot diggity dog.
My steering wheel is sideways and I'm going straight. Forward. Where sideways means straight, and straight means you're probably gay.
Hey, cut, Jimmy. That wasn't the line. Let's try it again.
Okay. Reset. Just like our steering wheels, nobody's fully straight.
Yeah, no, you're going a completely different direction there, Jimmy. Let's try it again.
I don't hear it, but I'll try again. Fantastic, fabulous, fruity, forward.
We're not even close to what the regular lines are. What's going on, Jimmy? What's going on?
I'm a homosexual, Christopher.
I picked up on that. It's great. Let's try it one more time.
All right. Whatever fits your fancy, forward.
You know what? Stamp it. All right, cut.
Hey, Mom.
Yeah, what's up?
Someone's here to see you.
Who just shows up unannounced? Tell them we're busy.
Yeah, tell them to get lost.
She's already inside.
You just let random strangers into house?
She seemed non-threatening.
Yeah, and we didn't hire an Elton John impersonator, but there's a lovely couple across the street, Rick and John. They probably did, so you're at the wrong house.
No, I'm your new neighbor. My name's Chriselle. Not Christine, not Michelle. Chriselle.
Huh. It's an interesting name.
I know. It's my new name. My maid from a couple years ago's name was Chriselle, and I just thought it was so unique and different, so I made her legally change her name, and I took her name and legally changed it to Chriselle. And then I put in a request to the President of the Americas to make every other Chriselle change their name, because I wanted to be the only one, but apparently you can't do that. So instead, I put the sparkle emojis on both sides of my name legally, so instead of Chriselle, it's Chriselle.
Well, it's lovely to have you in the neighborhood.
Yeah. Would you like a beverage or something?
Water. Sparkling.
We have tap.
The last time I had tap water was when I was physically dying of dehydration at Ibiza, and they were all out of Boston Fiji water bottles. So this sweaty guy cracked out on Molly, put a beer bong of tap water into my throat. I would have rather died. Pass.
We're gonna go to the park if you wanna join.
Is there an after party at least?
No.
Ew. Not to be rude, but these people are more lame than my prize pony I had to put down last week.
We're gonna go to the...
Not to be rude, but these people are more lame than the prize pony I had to put down. I was physically dying of dehydration at a rave in Ibiza. And they were all of
Hey, what's up? Not much. So you're having a chill day so far? The sweater helps. Okay, so what did you do this morning? Just came from my auntie's funeral.
Oh, I thought you said your day was chill.
Yeah, it's a bit nippy, so...
Well, are you okay?
No, I'm Chris.
You're unbelievable.
Thanks. Anyway, I was gonna ask you, do you wanna hang later?
Who?
You.
Me?
Yeah.
No!
Maybe if you asked me last week, but
no!
Why?
Because life's worth living, man! What is up with you?
Not much!
Oh my god, so you're not down?
Where?
To hang!
No!
Oh my gosh, you're killing me.
You tried to first.
Where did I put my glasses?
See you, Mom.
Oh, where are you headed?
The mall with some friends.
Oh, you know what? I need some things from the store, too, so maybe I'll just tag along.
And... Or you can just text me. I'll grab whatever you need.
Okay?
See ya.
Or, yeah, okay, for sure. Don't talk to anybody with a mustache.
She'll come around one of these days, honey.
Oh, what do you know, Christopher?
Okay.
I swore I put my glasses on the table.
Hey, Mom, I'm going shopping.
Oh, okay. Have fun.
Oh, no, I was going to ask if you wanted to come with me.
And don't talk to anybody with a mustache. Wait, what?
Do you want to join me? We can go get Starbucks before if you want.
Mom?
Oh, yeah. Yeah, of course. I just kind of grabbed my glasses. Oh, look at that. And my purse, and we can go. And we can go, for sure.
Okay, I'll meet you in the car.
Yeah, I'll see you in the car. All right, okay. Okay. Christopher, it's happening!
That's great, honey.
Yeah, she wants to be seen in public with me. I don't know. I don't know why I'm nervous. I'm nervous. I don't know.
What was that?
What?
Yeah,
no,
yeah.
I'll see you in the car.
Yeah, no, nothing. Nothing. Everything's good.
Okay.
What do I wear? I don't know.
Okay, I think these theater seats are good. You guys take a seat.
Oh no, this isn't gonna work.
Why?
We can't sit all the way back here. I didn't bring my seeing far away glasses. I only brought my reading glasses.
Perfect. Okay, well, yeah, why don't we just go sit up front and break our necks looking up for 2 hours straight?
Yes, thank you for understanding. Let's go to the front.
No, I was... Come on, Riley. Fantastic.
So why can they not talk about Bruno?
I don't know, Ma.
Is he the bad guy?
I don't know. I'm watching it at the same time as you, Ma.
Oh, you think that's him? I think that might be him.
I don't know!
You know, I used to date a Bruno back in college. Let's just say I don't talk about Bruno in our extracurricular activities either.
Would you stop?
Hi, ma'am. I'm the usher. This is your first and last warning. Can you keep it down?
Oh, no. See, I was just
Keep going. It down. Okay.
Yeah, and I got some split pea soup and a thermos and some saltine crackers if you want some, too.
No, I don't want some saltine crackers. You can't bring outside food in here. It's not allowed.
I'll tell you what shouldn't be allowed is them charging a month's worth of rent for a small popcorn, some stale glossettes, and some watered-down Diet Cola.
Okay.
You gotta stick it to the man, right, Riley?
Stick it to the man!
No, don't say stick it to... You can't yell in here, guys.
Okay, ma'am, can you please step out? You're disrupting the entire theater.
But no, I was telling them to stop yelling.
Yeah, ma'am, we're trying to watch a movie.
And I am so sorry about that, ma'am.
Oh, I know them. I know them. It's fine.
Okay. Sweetie, do you know this woman? Tell her.
If I do I have to weave?
Yes.
Nope.
Riley, no. You're
making a mistake. No, you're making... No.
Yeah, you just had to get a new couch.
Oh, okay.
Here we go.
Yeah,
Yeah, here we go. Oh, perfect. Chris, do you like the new couch that I got?
I don't... Yes?
Tell your father that.
But he's right
there. Tell him.
I like the new couch.
No, how about you tell your mother, just because something's on sale doesn't mean we need a new one.
Okay. Dad says
you
that...
You tell him that letting the dog up on the couch and spilling food on it for 10 years straight made it look like a dumpster find.
Can you repeat that, please?
Oh, and who spilled the wine, Kara? Who spilled it?
Oh,
and who's the reason I drink?
Okay.
Why are you even up right now? And did you finish that project? Yeah, and I still see dishes in the sink? Yes, and I asked you to do those dishes yesterday, and they're still sitting
the
in the sink.
Amount of disrespect in this household, I just can't believe it. I can't.
So why do you think your father suggested you come for counseling?
I think because my mother died and he can't talk about it. And my sister and I didn't speak for a year because she thinks I tried to sleep with her husband. And because I spent most of my adult life using sex to deflect from the screaming void inside my empty heart. I'm good at this. Although I don't really do that anymore.
You close with your family?
We get on with it.
Do you talk?
God, no.
Any friends?
Sorry?
Any friends?
No, I don't really have time for... Well, I have a guinea pig, but she blows hot and cold. Not a joke.
And what have you found in your abstinence?
Well, I'm very horny, and your little scarf isn't helping.
So the impulse is still there?
Oh, yeah, the impulse is very much still there. It's just never the right person.
Oh, Chris, this is my new boyfriend.
Hey.
All right, people, we got a new name incoming. Memory, you on this?
Wait, yeah.
All right, let's lock and load.
I'm Timothy. Nice to meet you.
All right, we got that memory?
Fresh out of the printer.
Got it.
Fantastic.
Oh, well, this was great, and it was a pleasure meeting you.
The hell is going on?
Memory! We need the name! Now! Pronto Monto! ASAP Rocky! Let's go!
Yeah, I hear you, sir. I just can't seem to find it.
What do you mean you can't find it? He just told us.
Yeah, if you really think about it, we're saving space because it's not like this guy's gonna last anyway. She goes through boyfriends.
That's like, not nobody- the point. We're looking like an idiot right now. Play back to when you got the name.
I don't think that we need to do that.
Play it back, memory.
Okay.
Fresh out of the printer.
Got it.
Shit. We're fucked.
I'm sorry.
I hope you're happy. She's on her own now.
It's Timothy.
Yes, right. Thank you.
Oh, we got lucky. We got the name again. Memory, write it down. Write it down. I'm done!
Hello?
Hey!
You calling me randomly without notice right now sparked a mild panic attack within me and I did not want to answer.
Okay. Anyway, you know how it's been 3 months since we've seen each other?
Yeah, and it's great, to be honest.
Well, surprise! I'm in front of your place.
This has ruined my day.
Well, don't you want to see me?
I need 5 to 15 business days to even process the thought of company coming over.
Well, I'm here now, so let's go out. Let's go meet other friends. Let's do something.
Go out? Why do you hate me?
Oh, come on.
Let me put it this way. I would rather be strung up by my feet and be a human pinata for a gaggle of sugar cracked out 6-year-olds in the entire batting starting lineup for the New York Yankees than socialize right now.
So you want to go out later or something?
Let me put it this way. I would rather be dipped in a barrel of honey and fish oil and chained to a tree outside of a hungry bear's cave. I would rather be tied up to a Kentucky Derby champion horse that just got pumped full of steroids and adrenaline and dragged across 8 football fields full of hot coal. Oh, honey, I hear you and your feelings are valid. I want to understand why you're feeling this way. Why don't we go get an ice cream and we could talk about it?
don't stop crying in 2 seconds, you're going to be standing up on the car ride home if you catch my drift. That's what I thought.
Mom, can you buy this for me?
Oh, well, right now we can't get that, but maybe we can wait for your birthday or for Christmas. How does that sound?
Mom, can you buy this for me?
No.
Your dinner, sweetie.
I actually don't eat gluten anymore, Mom.
Oh, okay. I didn't know that. But now that I know, I will go do some research and see what other options we have, okay? Here's your dinner.
I actually don't eat gluten anymore, Mom.
The f*** did you just say?
No, you can't go to your friends because you didn't finish your homework.
Well, I'm gonna call social services.
Okay, let's take a breath. You sound like you're feeling stressed out. Why don't you go get your homework? Come here and I can help you as much as I can. And then maybe when you finish it, you can go to your friend's house.
No, you can't go to your friend's because you didn't finish your homework.
Well, I'm going to call social services.
Oh, okay. Okay.
What are you doing?
I'll just call on him for you. What? Is that all right?
No.
There you go. It's ringing.
No.
I take it.
Okay, fine. I'll do my homework. That's what I thought.
So, Amanda, why do you want this job?
You know, at the end of the day, I just need money.
Okay, are you passionate about this job at all, or?
Yeah, I've always wanted to be a
receptionist,
yeah.
Okay, so what have you done for work in the past?
I used to be an Uber driver, yeah. Big people person, lot of 5-star reviews.
Oh, nice. And why did you stop doing that?
I got bonds for forcing people to give me 5-star reviews.
Okay, do you have any weaknesses?
I know I look like a supermodel athlete, Kay, but I have a really hard time lifting heavy furniture, and every time I walk up a staircase, I sound like an asthmatic Darth Vader.
Yeah, I don't mean physically, I mean in general.
Oh, I'm not that good at reading people.
Oh, really? That's hard to believe.
Thank you for your sympathies. It's an everyday struggle. Shame.
Besides money, why do you want this job?
To be honest, I was sitting across the street at a cafe and I saw a lot of fit men walking in and out of here.
This is a marriage counseling office.
And?
We're trying to get people back together.
And if they don't, who's gonna be here like Shaquille O'Neal ready for the rebound? Me. Put that down as a strength.
I'm not like other girls. I like anime.
Would you fuck me? I'd fuck me. I would like to butter your biscuit.
Can I have some milky?
Hi, and welcome back to Disney Channel. My name's Hannah Savannah. My actual name is Smiley Cyrus, but I have a different name to remain anonymous and because I like meth.
Why don't you come sit on Daddy's lap?
Oh, we're out of snacks.
Oh, you want me to grab another bag?
I shouldn't.
Why?
We need to start prepping for Hot Girl Summer.
Oh yeah, that snuck up on us.
We need to get our shit together.
Yeah! We're not that unhealthy though.
I got winded last night going down the stairs to grab my McDonald's Postmates at 11 p.m. while FaceTiming you, taste-testing all the Ben & Jerry's flavors in bed. Nothing beats Ben & Jerry's half-baked.
We're getting a gym membership tomorrow.
Okay.
And we're going every day.
Every day.
What time do you want to go tomorrow?
Oh, I gotta work at 8, so what, it'd be an hour to work out?
Yeah.
Uh-huh. Hour to get cleaned up after?
Yeah.
So, 6 a.m.?
Yeah.
But it takes about 20 minutes to get there, so.
Right, so 5:30 a.m. wake up?
Yeah. 5, if you want to wake up and have coffee and eat something.
Yeah.
You know what? I'm pretty happy with myself.
Yeah, you should be. You look great.
For you. You should be a model.
Thank you.
And why should we have to conform to what society expects us to look like?
Yeah, it's fucked up.
It's fucked up.
Fuck them. Who needs them?
Yeah. Pass the snacks.
Yeah.
It's kind of far.
What's going on here?
Interrogation.
What did they do?
One of these little criminals spilled juice on the carpet, and I'm trying to figure out which one of them did it.
Oh.
It has been 42 minutes and they still have not broken.
You bribe them with McDonald's?
Duh.
Candy?
Duh.
Ice cream?
Duh. Huh.
Did you threaten them?
Incessantly.
Okay, I was joking.
They won't even take a plea deal.
Wow, okay. Well, this is a problem.
I've never been so proud.
Exactly. What? First rule of interrogation, kids?
Snitches get stitches.
That's right. And second?
Spill the tea and double the C.
Very good. Dismissed. This is what we're teaching our kids. Wait, what about the carpet stain?
Blood, juice, and wine. Cold water and soap is fine.
Ah, you listen. Exactly.
Yeah.
I don't want to know.
What's on the list of things to do today, Memory?
Yeah, it looks like a lot. We have a total of 28 tasks to do today.
That's more tasks than holes in a misunderstood emo kid's pants. Well, let's start with the most important first.
Yeah, we do have that paper to write, which will take the longest.
Perfect, let's do
that. But we do have several calls to make before the end of the day.
Okay, let's do those then first.
But we can't do those calls until we shower and get ready because most of them are Zoom meetings and FaceTimes.
Okay, well...
And we also have family coming over at 4 and the place is an absolute disaster.
Just make her do something!
On it.
What in Mother Mary Fudge Knuckles is going on, Memory?
I don't know, sir. Everything seems to be shut down.
What? Why is it so cold in here now?
Yeah, whole thing's frozen. We are out of commish.
What do you mean? We have a million things to do!
Yeah, doesn't matter. We are overwhelmed and in freeze mode, my guy.
Damn it, for how long?
Couple minutes, couple hours, couple days.
I got 20 bucks on a couple days at least.
Mm-hmm.
We don't have time for this horseshit!
Okay. Let's go shower. We need to shower. Okay.
Oh, we're back online! Oh, thank the Lord!
Nope, but you can thank me. We have way too much stuff to do. We can't waste any more time.
Thank you?
Yeah, it's like a lesser of two evils. Also, you owe me 20 bucks.
I quit.
Oh my god, shut up.
Oh, shut up. When you stop being such a stuck-up little business.
Oh my god, I'm done. Don't talk to me again, okay? Don't.
I won't. Oh.
I have had it up to the gosh dang stratosphere with you two. When's the last time you two did your chores? I'm not the maid around here.
No, I was just...
Don't talk back to me, okay? You know what? I'm just gonna do it myself, okay? So ungrateful. I can't.
She's literally insane.
Insane. Psychotic, right?
Mentally unstable.
Yeah, and you notice when she's mad, her right eye just twitches?
It's impossible not to stare at it.
Right?
Swear to God, it's gonna, like, pop out of her head. I'm trying not to laugh the entire time.
Yeah.
You wanna go to the mall or something? Grab some food?
Yeah, sure.
Cool. Start the car.
Yeah. I actually do that.
Hey.
Hey!
I was just wondering,
initially, I am not physically attracted to you. Your clothes are nice, but they're a little baggy, so I can't see any muscle definition. You do have a strong hairline, though, which means you're either too young or you're not stressed out enough, which means you might not have a job, which also might mean you still live with your mother. Which could be endearing, but just not an ideal environment. But times are tough nowadays, which I understand, so I feel like if we agree on 3 to 5 likes and dislikes, there's a turn for me? 56% chance I'll sleep with you.
I actually just came to ask if I could take that chair.
You're funny and not interested. Your probabilities just went up to 92%.
I'm walking away now.
99!
Oh, I am physically attracted to you now.
How'd it go, bro?
It totally works. She wants to sleep with me.
Oh my god! So recently, Selena acquired chickens and she named one after me.
This one is Chris.
And I too have acquired chickens, and I'm naming the black and white one Selena. And the other ones, this is Berta. You are the dancing queen. This is Betty.
It's a good day for singing a song.
And she's got a little white on her. And this is Brenda. Brenda,
let's go see if these birds laid any eggs. Let's see. We got eggs?
Oh, damn!
We got eggs.
Mama's making eggs. Look, wow, we got four. We eating good today, boy.
Selena. There you go. Ow. Shit, okay. You're lucky I love you. There you go. How you head move? Ow, Selena. Oh, oh shit. Oh, not all of them. Oh, no. Oh, no. Oh, no.
You guys go.
I don't know how to get back in. Look at, oh, Berta. Berta's like, how'd you guys get out there? Berta, here. Come on up, yep.
We need to go back. No, this way. Berta, don't. Berta, this way. This way.
Don't. No attitude, Brenda.
This is how to herd chickens 101. Selena, oh, what a good girl. Look at her.
No. Oh, Berta.
Brenda.
Whoa! Brenda! Jessica's gonna try. Oh yeah, teamwork. Teamwork, where's the dream work?
Good job!
There you go. Oh good! Oh wait, no, that's Berta. That's not Brenda.
Good job!
Betty!
Come on, Betty!
Oh, good job, Betty! Alright, Brenda.
Let's go, get your butt moving.
Oh gosh, Jessica's got that
over
mom
here.
Authority.
Let's go.
Yes, Jessica! We got the chickens back in the cage.
Okay, so your friends are Stefan and Steven?
Yeah.
So my gay friends Steven and Stefan are in town, and I figured I'd introduce them to Chad because I need a little free entertainment, because watching Chad interact with two gay men is single-handedly the funniest thing I've ever witnessed. Chad, this is Steven.
Hey, man. Absolute pleasure, darling.
And his boyfriend, Stefan?
Oh! Hi! Nice to meet you.
Howdy.
Cool. Awesome. Super cool. So you two are together.
Yes.
Yep.
And that's awesome. Congratulations. That's stellar.
Thank you.
I'm super stoked for you. I'm here for it. And I'm queer for it. Is that...
You know when you're watching a toddler skate for the first time and he just keeps falling over and you should probably help him, but it's kind of funny just to watch him fall?
Jazzy toddler. Well, I think it's great that you're riding that gay train, guys, because I'm in that caboose, you know, just pumping my fist in full support of your gay train ride.
All right, then.
Not that I want to ride your train or in your train. I don't have a ticket. I'm just shoveling coal in the back into the engines of your love, you know? I just want you to know that. So. I think Chad might be a little gay.
Definitely gay.
Hey! Hey, Todd. Long work day.
Whew! Don't I know it.
Oh, you don't like your food? You haven't touched it.
Oh, no, I'm just trying to find a video to watch. I don't understand.
Oh, before I start eating, I just like to find something to watch, so...
Oh, okay. Well, you can't eat while you're looking?
I mean, I can. I just like to find it first so I can enjoy my food.
So you can enjoy your food unless you're watching a screen?
Yeah, I can.
Okay, then do it.
Right now?
Right now.
Okay, fine. Great.
I can't.
You can.
Where do you even look?
Anywhere. Okay. Here we go.
I'm doing it.
There you go.
Look at me go. Like, look at.
Never mind. You can watch your thing.
That's what I thought.
Hello, everybody, and welcome back.
This is funny.
Welcome to my YouTube channel.
Sup, you my Uber?
Yeah, I'm the Uber. I've been
sick.
Amanda.
No, Chad.
Not Amanda.
You're cute. You can call me whatever you want.
Okay.
You want a candy? I have them for the passengers.
Yeah, actually, sure, I'd take some.
Oh, I don't actually have them.
Oh.
Yeah, ate them all. To be honest, no one ever says yes. Probably shouldn't be taking candy from strangers anyway.
True.
Way added.
Oh, I'm going to a concert downtown.
Oh, fun! I wish I could go, but I can't afford it. Don't have any money.
Bummer.
Yeah, I wanted to be a singer too.
Cool.
Even tried out for the American Idols once.
Wow, that's sick.
Yeah. You want to hear my audition?
Oh, no, I kind of just want to go to the
concert. Just got to do a couple vocal warm-ups.
Okay. Kermit the Frog. Kermit the Frog. If you stop doing that, you can go to the concert with me.
What? No!
Yeah, whatever.
Oh, thank you. Would you want us to stop at Chick-fil-A before?
Yeah.
Cool. Oh, shoot, I forgot.
What?
Don't have any money.
It's on me.
Oh, what? Really?
Yeah.
Yay, such a gentleman.
All right, Riley, what do you want to be for Halloween this year? A unicorn?
No.
Okay, do you want to be Elsa again?
Nope.
Okay, well, I'm not a mind reader, so what do you want to be?
This.
Are you serious?
Yep.
No, this costume's like $100. There's no way.
Please.
Okay, well, I can't buy it, so we can improvise.
Are they? Trick or treat!
Oh, well, don't you all just look precious? And you are a cowboy. Here you go. And you are... Oh, a little astronaut. Here you go, honey. And you are... Oh, what are you exactly, Riley?
I'm Batman.
Oh, yeah. Right. Is that a garbage bag on her head?
Yeah.
Okay. Well, what would you like, Riley?
I'm Batman.
I mean, Batman. What kind of candy would you like?
Justice.
Give us Snickers or something.
Okay.
And did you use used hard seltzer cans for ears?
Well, we're gonna head out, okay? Come on, Riley. Where is she?
Did you really have to go full method with this?
Yeah.
Oh my god.
Justice. Justice. I'm Batman. I'm Batman.
Going to work, honey.
Oh, no, stay. Let's have some fun.
Oh, you. Okay.
Yay.
Okay, honey, I'm going to work.
Okay. Oh, I need to reschedule our usual Tuesday at 7 p.m. hot and steamy hanky-panky session.
No. No, you did this last Tuesday. You can't keep postponing.
I know, but I told Renee I'd go to the movies with her tonight.
What time is the movie?
7:30.
Counter proposal.
I'm listening.
We skip positions 1 and 3, go straight to 2 and 4, and I'll get you out of here by 7:15.
I'd rather stick with 1 and just go straight to 4.
But you love 2.
Mm-hmm.
What?
It's not the best.
That's not what you said last Tuesday.
I'm sorry.
Oh, it's fine. This relationship is just built on the throne of lies.
So does that mean you're canceling our session tonight?
No. But now we are only doing 3 because I can't look at your face. Okay. And you better bring me back some movie popcorn.
Fine.
She's definitely going to postpone.
Hello there. I'm Ollie and I'm your bartender. What can I get you?
Chris. I'll just have a water.
Coming right up.
Nickel for your thoughts.
Oh, I think it's Penny.
I'm Amanda. Nice to meet you, Penny.
No, my name is Chris. The saying is penny for your thoughts.
What's anybody supposed to do with a penny? At least with a nickel, I could get a piece of candy.
No, I don't think you understand the saying. It's
I don't really care. I just see people say it on the telly. Anyway, what's on your mind, love?
It's my birthday.
Oh, what? Cool.
Yeah.
It's your birthday and you're at the bar alone.
I guess.
Well, if you say it like that, Janet, that just sounds sad. Yeah, like if you say it like, it's my birthday and I'm at the bar alone. No, it still sounds pretty sad.
Hey, it's cool. My last 26 birthdays, everyone accidentally forgot.
Oh, I'm sorry. That's awful.
Oh, it's no big deal. The way I see it, if no one celebrates my birthday, I never age. I'm like a vampire.
You're not a vampire. You're just a sad 26-year-old who still lives with his mom.
I will drink to that. You drink to anything.
Because there is a lot to celebrate. It's Chris's birthday.
Oh, it's fine.
This one time for my birthday, Kim K, Paris Hilton, and the entire cast from Selling Sunset went to New York, and we got our elbows done.
Oh, I did not know that was a thing.
Clearly.
Oh, I've always wanted to get my elbows done. Mine look like a couple of Christmas hams.
Ma, why are you here? You're supposed to be watching the kids.
What are you talking about? I brought them. I am.
Hey-o. Hello. Hello.
They like kids in here?
Well, it's a birthday party, so I think it's fine.
Oh, let's all sing happy birthday.
Happy birthday to me.
Hey, Miss Amy.
Thank you for coming in, Mrs. and Mrs.
Ach.
My last name is none of your business.
Janet and Katrina is just fine. Come to think of it, I don't even know your last name.
Good.
Right, so Riley had show and tell today, and the assignment was to bring in something that means a lot to her parents.
Oh, I didn't even know she was doing that.
Clearly. So most kids brought in family heirlooms, like jewelry, instruments, photos.
Okay, all right.
But Riley brought in, you know what? Let me read to you what she presented before she presented the item.
Okay.
This is my mom's favorite thing. It's small and hard to find. It makes a lot of noise, and it makes people make a lot of noise.
Oh my god.
Oh, what?
And then she proceeded to say, actually, it makes people squeal.
Oh my god.
Which was one of the words we used in last week's spelling test, so there's that.
What color was this item?
I don't know why it was, it's black.
A black one? Do we even have a black one?
No, I don't think so. We had to return a black one because it was way too big.
This is the item that Riley brought in. A taser.
Oh, thank God.
Was that hard, Dick? That was close one.
Because we thought.
What did you think it was?
Nothing. Nothing at all.
I was done to bring the magic wand from your top drawer that sounds like an electric toothbrush, but it was too high to reach.
But you could reach the taser?
Yeah.
We're gonna go. Yep, and I'll take that.
I could report you to the police, you know.
You don't even know our last names.
What?
And I am holding a taser.
Okay, carry on.
Okay, what's something that's gross that tastes delicious? Say it on 1, 2, 3. Hot dogs.
Cottage cheese.
Sam's mom.
What?
Oh, cottage cheese. See, it tastes good, but I'm a texture person, so I just can't.
Can we back up for a sec? Did you just say my mom?
True, but if you put it on toast with tomatoes and avo like Sam's mom does, don't even notice. That's a game changer. Good one, Sam.
What?
And hot dogs are delicious. I don't give a flying fudge knuckle what anybody says.
Right? And everybody's always like, do you know what those are made out of? And I'm like, I don't care. Put it in my mouth hole.
Enough about the hot dogs. Can we talk about what just happened here?
I don't care if it was made out of Sam's mom's luscious hair. I would still eat it. Straight up. Ugh, got such a craving now. Same. Deborah, man.
Did you get with my mom?
Whoa, bro.
You sound insane right now, dude.
Wild.
But you said Sam's mom.
I didn't say that.
That'd be crazy.
Did you?
For real? Hey, what was that?
Hmm? Are you f***ing with me right now?
Dude, yes, calm down. Your mom, on the other hand.
Okay, all packed up, ready to go. Did you put Jessica in the car seat okay?
Yeah.
Are you sure?
Yes.
Positive.
Positive.
Maybe I should sit back there with her. I just...
No.
All right, all packed up, ready to go.
Yep.
Yeah, I feel like I'm forgetting something, though.
We got the floaties, towels, beer. I think we're good.
Yeah, it's probably nothing. Let's go.
Christina's not in the car.
What? Oh, shit.
You're the oldest. She's your responsibility. This is on you.
All right, all packed up, ready to go. Let's hit the road, Jack.
And don't you come back. Let's do it. All right, here we go.
Oh my God, what was that?
That was Jacob.
What?
You're okay. Walk it off.
He doesn't walk yet, Kara.
Still?
You left him on top of the car.
Hey,
this is on you.
Hello?
I have a little story time for you guys, a little cringy story time about how I am in the wild interacting with people. So I go to Starbucks, and the girl that hands me the drink is very cute. I get a little flustered, but she gives me a compliment, which was her first mistake, and she says, "Oh my gosh, I love your headscarf. It's so cute." And I said, "My hair's super greasy. I haven't washed it in days." I didn't say, "Oh, thank you. I'm actually wearing it because I haven't washed my hair." I just said, "My hair's super greasy. I haven't washed it in days." Period. Full send myself off a bridge. And then she said, "Okay." And then I followed that up by saying, "I'm mentally ill." And then she said, "Oh." And then I just piled on that and said, "But yours isn't." And I meant to, like, "Your hair isn't greasy." And that's just, the compliment would have been, "Your hair looks nice." But I just basically said, "Your hair doesn't look like a bag of shit." So I am going to be single for the rest of my life. And I'm just going to stop interacting with human beings. All right?
You don't understand, Nate, is I am crazier.
That's not something to be fucking proud of, Cassie.
No. But it is something you should be scared of.
What the fuck? What the fuck? You can't fucking blackmail me into a relationship with you.
Blackmail means you don't have choices. But in reality, you do have choices. You just have to own up to the consequences of them.
That is the literal fucking definition of blackmail. If you don't do this, I'm gonna do that.
But it's blackmail. I don't care. It doesn't change anything.
It's fucked up.
You know what's fucked up, Nate? You telling me that you love me and then going and being in a relationship with my best friend.
What the fuck? What the fuck is wrong with you? What the fuck is wrong with you?
Okay. Bye.
All right, kids, it is the time for bed.
No, one more episode, please.
Oh, please?
Yeah, just one more.
What do I always say? Begging will get you nowhere, only bribes and
technical negotiation.
That. So what will it be?
We will do the dishes tomorrow.
Not good enough.
We'll make you breakfast tomorrow.
And expose myself to 5-year-olds cooking? I don't have a death wish. Next.
Nerf gun battle.
I am intrigued. What are the terms?
You hit all of us first, we have to go to bed. We hit you first, we get to watch another show.
Deal.
So when do we start?
Scatter! I think we lost her.
Yeah.
Boo.
Riley.
I'm right here, Misha.
I need to tell you something very important.
Okay.
I don't have much time, but I need to tell you how I truly feel.
Are you constipated?
What? No, I'm dying.
Of constipation?
No, from the bullet I just took for you.
The plastic nerve bullet? Damn it.
Ha! Suck it, losers. Bedtime.
Okay. And Misha's constipated.
No. Again?
Hello. Did you touch my sweatshirt?
No.
Oh, it's just weird because it seems like someone definitely touched my sweatshirt.
Yeah, it is weird because
I didn't touch it.
Hey, what's going on, guys?
Hey! Did you touch my sweatshirt?
Hey, knock it off!
I know you touched my sweatshirt because the left shoulder has a hole in it.
You're fucking crazy, man.
You sound insane. Do you realize that? You should be medicated.
Fuck
you, Chad. I know you touched my sweatshirt, and I want to hear that dirty little mouth admit it.
You better get it on my face, or I'm going to roundhouse your ass.
Maybe. You swear on Riley's life. You didn't touch my sweatshirt then.
I don't have to swear shit.
That's because you fucking touched my sweatshirt. Because I know keeping up with the Kardashians doesn't start at 4.
Where are you going?
Going upstairs. Because I'm going to put my nutsack on all your other clothes.
Don't do that.
I am warning you right now. If you touch my clothes, I will stab you in the neck with a knife.
Ryan Gosling or Ryan Reynolds?
No, definitely Ryan Reynolds.
Yeah. Agreed.
Yeah. Christina Lee Hallowell Collins.
Oh, that's full name. You're f***ed.
What did you do?
I don't know.
Christina.
Shit. Eavesdrop? Eavesdrop.
Did you skip class yesterday?
Oh, damn. That's right. She did.
Oh, shit.
Got two options here. She can deny, or plead guilty and cry.
Yeah. As long as she doesn't.
Are you dumb? I would never do that.
Oh, no.
It's like rule number one in Mom's courthouse. If you attack, you get whacked.
What a dumbass.
Wait. I don't hear the whacks.
Jessica Leanna Hallowell Collins, get down here.
Is she calling a witness?
She's calling a witness.
Oh, no, man. I don't even have time for this dunce last month for not snitching on her.
Now, you got this, man. Get it together.
I can't go back there, man. I won't be able to DM Jason on MSN.
Jessica!
You can have my Tamagotchi.
Really?
Sick. I can't believe I'm single. I really thought Doug was the one.
Here's some of the best advice I ever got, okay? Men are like refrigerators, okay? It's not about what they look like on the outside. It's about what they got to offer on the inside.
Whoa.
Yeah.
Huh.
Mm-hmm. Doug had a nice fridge. Are you saying I should get back with Doug?
No, okay? You're missing the point, okay? Doug is the fridge in this scenario.
All right, I know he wasn't the Hollister model, but he wasn't that bad.
No, see, Doug is a nice, expensive KitchenAid fridge with no fingerprints on the outside, okay? But when you open it, all you see is expired milk, bacon soda, a six-pack of PBRs, and half a jar of pickles in it. You get what I'm saying?
I'm pretty sure Doug had a Whirlpool fridge.
Oh, my God. What I'm saying is he's pretty on the outside, but he's empty and rotten on the inside, okay?
I see. Okay, but what about when you have company? It's always good to have a nice fridge on display.
Yeah, until they open it and realize there's zero substance inside it.
Oh, see, simple. Close it, forget about it, order food.
No, you can't keep ordering food, Amanda.
Okay, I get it. But answer me this. If a straight man is a fridge, what is a lesbian?
We're like dryers. There's either nothing inside or all our clothes hot and ready to move in with you.
It's true.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, I wish I was a lesbian, but I just can't wrap my head around the vagine. But I guess I did once when I came out with my mum. But I think that was just a one and done situation.
Okay.
Oh, this talk has got me hungry. You got any snacks?
Yeah, I got a fridge full of them, and you know why?
Because I'm not Doug.
Ah, I see what you did.
Yeah, see?
Okay, Riley, take a look at the menu, see what you want.
Moji!
Hi, I'm Ocean, and welcome to Earth, the Earth's best granola and smoothie bar.
Oh, wow, the Earth's best smoothie bar. Who gave you that title?
We did.
Oh, well, I don't think you can just call yourself the Earth's best. It's kind of false advertising, but...
We here at Earth believe if you manifest enough, write it down and put it out into the world, it'll happen.
Oh, right. So if I write down on a piece of paper and manifest that I want to go back in time and undo all the mistakes I made, it'll happen?
Me!
Not you.
Of course. Anything can happen.
So you're saying I can manifest time travel?
It's very possible.
Wow. Okay. Riley, what do you want?
A pineapple smoothie, please.
Oh, good choice. Pineapple is said to help with stress and depression.
I think my mom should have that one.
Hey!
You know what? She's right. I'm seeing a very red, aggressive aura around you right now.
Oh, really? What tipped your spidey senses off? The obvious sarcastic, annoyed tone in my voice or the vein popping out of my forehead?
Ma'am, I do have to tell you, this is a red aura free zone. So if you could just take a couple deep breaths, that would be great.
You know what? Just give us our food and we'll get out of here, okay? We'll have one pineapple smoothie and I'll get the Earth granola bowl.
Good choice. It's made with organic, vegan, grain-free, sugar-free, fat-free, gluten-free, dairy-free, non-GMO, non-paraben, non-homophobic ingredients.
What's it made out of, grass?
And freshly ground wood chips, yeah.
Okay, you know what? Just two pineapple smoothies is good.
Okay, good choice. That'll be $68.25.
$68? What does it come with, Henry Cavill freshly squeezing the pineapple between his thighs directly into my mouth?
Unfortunately, no. That is a good alternative to not using cups, though.
The smoothies are free!
Excuse me?
I manifested that the smoothies would be free.
You got it.
I raised you right.
I met someone.
Oh my gosh, no way, what's he like?
He plays guitar.
Oh, that's great.
And he sings.
Oh, amazing. So what does he do for work?
Nothing currently.
Oh, does he have any family or anything? Or
I don't know. He's just so mysterious, you know?
Uh-huh. Yeah. Where does he live?
He's kind of just like super free and lives on the road.
Yeah. Okay, so he's homeless.
He always says that. I feel like home to him.
Right. Is he giving you mortgage payments?
He wrote a song about me. Do you want to hear it?
Not really. Okay.
Cassandra.
That's me.
I want to open you up like a peanut butter cup. Even though you can't technically open up a peanut butter cup, you could cut the top off and lick it all up. This is a metaphor for having intercourse with a woman, and definitely not a peanut butter cup.
Can you believe he made that up on the spot?
Yeah.
You good?
What? Oh, no, I was just thinking how easy it would be to cut the tip of my nose off.
Oh my god, why?
I don't know, intrusive thought.
Oh. Okay, does that happen a lot?
Yeah, with pretty much everything and anything.
Really, everything? Okay, what about that sink?
Put your hand in the carburetor and flip the switch.
Okay, what about the water bottle?
Oh, that's easy. While you're drinking it, I just punch it into your mouth.
Okay, what about the countertop?
Oh, come on, you walk, you trip, you bust all your teeth out on the corner of the counter.
The cup.
Drop it on my toe, obviously.
Oh my god. Okay, here's a hard one. A pillow.
Oh, please. Two words. Suffocation device.
Wow. Okay. So you have these thoughts like every day?
Yeah.
And you want to do them?
No, I'm not crazy.
Oh, okay. But you think about wanting to do them and it happening.
Exactly.
Are you okay?
No. No.
No, I told you I can't make it to Jimmy's bar mitzvah. I got a colonoscopy at the same time. I'm at the doctor's office right now. No, I'm not gonna reschedule, Janet. You're asking me to choose between letting my very attractive doctor stick a fiber optic camera up my tuchus or spend 2 hours watching a sweaty, confused, horny kid pretend to know what he's reading from the Torah. Yeah, no, there's no competition. I don't care if he's my first grandchild, okay? I could be making another child with Dr. Goldberg if I play my cards right. Yeah, well, not with that attitude. You know what? I'm going through a tunnel. Yeah, no, I think you're breaking up. Bring snacks home from the bat mitzvah. Love you. Bye.
I'm Amanda. Yeah, I'm an Uber driver. Mm-hmm. For about two months now. I don't have my official driver's license yet, but I don't think it's mandatory. No. Plus, I always get the 5-star reviews, which might be because I put child lock on the back doors and pretend it's just broken and make them review their ride experience in front of me to make them uncomfortable, but other than that, I think I do a pretty good job. Some would say that's a crime, but I would say that it's resourceful.
Great to meet you, Stacy. Here is my resume. And you are incredibly attractive, if I may say so. I may not? Okay. Have I been fired? Oh, no. I would say my other places of work have given me the opportunity to find other places of work. Any weaknesses? That's a good question, Stacy. Good question. I would say being too well endowed. It really weighs me down. So if you see me sitting around, laying down, taking several breaks, During the day, that's why. All right, workplace situation here, okay? Total Karen comes in and starts yelling at the workers, making a scene, okay? If you guys allow me to bring in my custom Japanese throwing stars I ordered on Amazon, one throw, no cap, crisis averted. Yeah, no, I know this is for a custodial position at Starbucks, but I
am the artist Gunther, the extraterrestrial, illuminescent, godlike being, but I go by Gunther, and Gunther only. One name is superior. Cher, Beyoncé, Gandhi, Socrates, these are the people I sit nose to nose with. I am constantly asked what gender I identify with, and to that I just say I simply am. There is no medium I refuse to use for my art. One piece could be rotting bananas duct taped to a ladder. The next could be a bust of myself made with melted chocolate, plastic baby heads, and pine needles. And you might ask Gunther, what does this mean? What is the purpose behind these pieces? And to that I say, whatever you want it to mean.
I'm done dinner!
Okay. You didn't finish your water!
It's gross!
What do you mean it's gross?
It's water! It tastes like nothing! Exactly! What's the point?
To live.
Me.
Okay, well lucky for you, I got you an Air-Up water bottle, and all you have to do is get a scented flavor pod, put it on like so, and then pull it up to activate it, and then when you sip it, it'll taste like the flavor pod.
Okay. Oh, is that peach?
Uh-huh, and I have a bunch of different flavors too, so you...
Did you like it?
Yeah.
Great.
More water.
More water.
In my Air-Up bottle.
More water in your Air-Up bottle.
Now.
No, you know what? One bottle at a time. Hey, you wanted to see me?
Ah, yes, please. Sit.
What's wrong with you?
I'm afraid I'm not privy to what you're talking about.
Why are you talking like that?
Talking like what, exactly?
Like you consume tea and crumpets on gold plates served by people that cannot speak unless spoken to.
Well, that's just silly. Nonsense, really.
Nonsense? You sound insane!
Quite the contrary.
So do you think that you sound any different? Like you're speaking in a completely different accent? You don't think that?
I believe this is what I am meant to sound like. And if you do not, I would be happy to let Robert escort you out that door.
Have you been watching The Crown?
It is a possibility, yes.
So good, right?
It's so good.
Hello?
No, Ma, it's a FaceTime.
I don't understand. Hello?
No, it's a video call. Look at your screen.
What?
Oh, look at that. There you go.
I can see your face in real time.
Yeah, FaceTime.
FaceTime? What's that?
This, what we're doing right now.
Oh, back in my day, FaceTime meant something very different, if you know what I mean.
I don't, and I don't want to. Okay, I called because we're planning Chad's surprise party, okay? Marie's just joining the call now, too.
What? How can she be on the call, too?
It's a three-way call.
Yeah, hi, Ma. Janet.
Oh, my favorite daughter, Marie. Hi, how you doing? Look at us. We're doing a three-way.
Don't say that.
One second, I'll get your father. Ernie, come and join the three-way with our daughters. Definitely seen a video with that same title.
Why is Chad on the call?
I invited him. He's family, too.
No, Marie, she can't be on the call.
I'm never invited to anything. Oh, how fun. It's Chad. Look at us. We're doing a four-way now.
Oh my god, is the four-way even a thing?
From my extensive research, I can confirm it is a thing. Chad, we're planning your surprise parties on the FaceTimes.
No!
What? Did you... Hello? Oh, is it a three-way themed party?
Okay, everybody's been using this filter and I need to see what I look like when I'm old. Okay.
Oh my god. Oh, I look like my Grammy. Wait, why am I crying? I'm okay with that.
a jaywalker.
Oh, yeah.
I could just run him over like a speed bump.
What?
Not actually.
Why are you speeding up?
Just to scare him a little. He shouldn't be jaywalking.
Oh, I hate going over bridges.
Yeah. One little turn, I could turn this car into an airplane.
What?
Temporarily. Hey, do you think if I hit the divider on the on-ramp dead on, it would split the car in half cleanly?
No.
No. Oh. What about a pole? You think we'd get decapitated if that semi-truck stopped abruptly and we went under it?
I don't know.
I think if I opened the door and jumped out, I'd survive.
I'm going 60 miles an hour. No, you would not.
And what if I tuck and rolled?
Could you stop?
Drop and roll. I hate you.
So I was at this new restaurant downtown that's impossible to get into, but my fiance knew the owner, so we got in easy. And you wouldn't believe the terrible service we got. We had to have been seated for over 2 minutes and no one had come to our table. And not only that, but I'm pretty sure the waitress was hitting on my fiance because she filled his glass of water first. Anyway, I asked for another waitress, obviously, and then I ordered the salmon and... Are you two done? Anyway, I asked for the manager and she said there was no way of them knowing that I was vegan, which is just... Get out. Hello, everybody, and welcome back to class. Today we have our spelling test review. Who wants to go first?
I'll go first.
Okay, Riley, first word is assassin.
S-A-S-S.
No, it's assassin. Assassin.
Can you please use it in a sentence?
Often in modern hip-hop and rap music, the artist will request that the audience shake or drop that S.
No, it's assassin. Assassin.
S-S-A-S-S-S.
No. Do you like it used in a sentence?
Okay.
No, it's assassin.
Can it be used in a sentence?
Our mother may or may not have currently been or currently is an assassin.
Yes. What?
A-S-S-I-S-S-I-P-P-I.
No.
You spelled Assississippi.
That wasn't a word.
Yet, it was ass.
Can you use Assississippi in a sentence, please?
Assississippi is a word mixed between ass and Mississippi.
Stop! Okay, we're moving on to the next word, which is Uranus.
Uranus! Can you use that in a sentence, please?
No, Riley, it's Uranus.
If you get a colonoscopy, they insert the fiber optic camera into the anus.
Oh, did someone say colonoscopy?
No, it's Uranus!
Yeah, that's how you perform a colonoscopy. You gotta go through Uranus.
Why are you even here?
I use the Call a Friend lifeline.
This isn't Who Wants to Be a Millionaire. There are no lifelines.
Oh, buy a vowel.
Monday, did I buy a vowel?
Okay, class dismissed.
Can you hold the elevator?
Damn it. Close.
I'm coming.
Come on, close, you piece of shit.
Woo, made it. Thanks.
Oh, yeah. It's no problem.
Great, alone in the elevator with a man, and my phone's dead so I can't even look at it. Oh my god, did he just check me out? I mean, he's kind of cute, I guess. Oh my god, what if we got stuck in the elevator and we talked for hours and we fell in love? Oh wait, what if this is like a Ted Bundy situation and he's super cute and charming at the start but then takes me back to my hotel room and has his way with me and then takes my head as a souvenir? Oh my god, he's not checking me out, he's sizing up his next victim!
I have to fart so bad.
Okay, be cool. Okay, let's just look at our self-defense save TikToks on our phone, okay? It's dead!
Hold it in, buddy.
What the fuck is that face? Oh, I'm done for. Of course this would happen to me. I can't just have a nice meet and cute. I gotta get stuck in the elevator with a guy that's gonna eat me out Jeffrey Dahmer style.
Maybe if I just let it out in little increments.
Oh, and I had half a cake left in the fridge. This is the worst day ever.
Nope, almost shit myself. Oh, thank God, it's almost at my floor. Okay, get ready. Just a couple more floors, big boy.
Oh shit, close.
Oh honey, look, it's a Fendi. That's fun. I've never heard of that before.
I didn't realize that was here.
Hey honey, you need sunscreen. We need to reapply, it's been 30 minutes. Oh, what is that one? Is that Bavac?
I don't know, if you can't pronounce it, you can't afford it.
Hey, sunscreen time.
Oh honey, it's Gucci. Oh, that's interesting. It kind of sounds like a
another word for a vagina.
Balenciaga, what the hell is that, sweetie?
I think it's a type of fitness class.
Oh, I ain't signing up for that horse shit.
Oh, honey, I got a lot of swass building up. I got a blot. Oh, look, it's a Prada. I've never seen that before in real life. That's nice.
So when do you think this thing starts, huh?
I don't know, but do you think I need to reapply? Oh, Versace. That sounds like a type of pasta. Is that a type of pasta?
Let's take a photo. My hat in the way.
Hey, was the shower on?
Yeah.
I thought you just said you had to go to the bathroom.
I did. I just wanted to see what your water pressure was like, too.
Okay.
Why, did you hear anything else?
No.
Good, because I just went pee, so.
Holy shit!
Babe.
What's up?
Guess.
Oh, this big?
More.
This big?
More.
Seriously? This much?
Yeah.
Holy shit!
I know.
That's gotta be like a world record or something.
I know.
Think it was the Taco Bell?
I don't know.
That's crazy.
2 pounds lighter.
Crazy.
Yeah, I sent you a picture.
Nice.
Welcome back to school. Why don't we reintroduce ourselves and tell a little fun fact about the winter break?
Oh, this is like our mother's meetings.
Your mom's meetings?
The ones where she talks about her issues.
Oh, therapy?
Oh, my mom takes me to those. We all sit in a circle like this too.
Oh yeah, I think my daddy used to go to those too.
Oh, not anymore.
Nope. He's in jail now. I feel like those Canadians always run those meetings too because they always call it AA.
A. Oh, no, that's not what we're doing. Riley, why don't you just start it off?
Hi, I'm Riley.
Hi, Riley.
And last week, I took a sip of my mom's spicy juice and then took $3 out of her purse to buy candy from Tony.
Who's Tony?
Hi, I'm Buddy.
And hi, Buddy.
And I put a metal fork in the microwave yesterday to see if it would explode.
Did it?
Yep.
Okay, this isn't what this is supposed to be, so I think we're just gonna stop.
What's up?
Okay.
My name's Tony.
Hi, Tony.
Alright, let's get to the brass tacks. I got gushers going for $1 a piece. I got a 2-for-1 deal going for fruit by the foot. And for any of you heavy hitters, I got warheads going for $3 a piece. And they're hard to come by, so there's no negotiating that.
Are you even in this class?
Don't get your panties in a twist, Toots, okay? I'm in Miss Reznikoff's first grade class. I'm just trying to do business.
Can I have a pack of gushers and a warhead?
You got it.
No.
Everybody's at Coachella while we're at Couchella, but we're gonna judge their outfits because there's nothing better to do and I have no fashion sense. Let's go.
Okay, first up we got Dixie D'Amelio. It looks like she borrowed Justin Bieber's shorts and the top is cute. We got Charli D'Amelio. This looks like an outfit I would have seen in a magazine in grade 6 and really wanted. She's working it though. Hailey Bieber giving us an absolute 2% max effort with this Life Stealer wife beater she's wearing and these pants that she probably raided from her husband's closet or her grandpa's. I can't tell. Bretman Rock looks like he bought an outfit for Coachella and then put it in the dryer for a little too long and somehow did the opposite process with the boots, but it's still cute. He's still slay. Harry Styles cosplayed as Animal from The Muppets, which is cool. If I had a quarter for every time Harry Styles did not wear a shirt under his outfit, I would probably have enough quarters to make this current outfit. Lizzo absolutely slaying in this bubblegum realness. She ate all the crumbs. I would give her my firstborn child for these pants and just for her in general. This looks like a sold separately outfit you would have to pay extra money for your Barbie doll. Rosalia absolutely looking fire in this flowy outfit, and it's cool that she actually performed after getting LASIK surgery. Apparently this is Amanda Steele. I don't know her, but if there's ever a shoelace shortage, I know who'll be stealing all the laces. This woman is perfect, and she cannot do any wrong.
Are you my Uber?
Yeah, I'm the Uber. I'll be in.
Great.
Amanda.
Bex. With 2 X's.
Oh, like short for Rebecca.
No.
So you just popped out your mum's fanny and she looked at you and thought, yeah,
That's a Bex with two X's if I've ever seen one.
No.
Oh, did you change your name?
Yeah.
Hey, no judgment there. I did it too, believe it or not. You want to know what my name was?
No.
I'll tell you. Last name Dickoff, okay? First name Tara. Tara Dickoff.
I got it.
Can you believe it? Yeah, the boys in school wouldn't touch me with a 10-foot pole. They took my name literally.
Oh my god.
You know, looking back, I think me mom and dad did it on purpose.
Can we go?
Yeah, we added.
My band is playing in an abandoned car lot uptown.
Oh, well, band? Cool. What's the name of your band?
You're not my dad.
Hey, I never claimed to be or have ever been your dad. I was just asking your band's name.
You're not my dad.
Hey, with an attitude like that, I'm not moving this car, okay? You better apologize or you're not going to that event, young lady. If I ever talked to my dad like that, he'd be smacking me sideways on Sunday with a spatula. You gotta respect your...
Ungrateful.
Excuse me, miss, are you from around here?
Yeah, born and raised. How can I help you?
Oh, fantastic. Our Google Maps are just being wacky, and we need directions to the local mall, so...
For sure, yeah.
All right, people, let's get this lady some directions. Memory, you're up.
I'm on it. I'm just, having some slight issues.
What seems to be the issue, Memory?
No issue, sir. I think I found some random points of interest we could toss out for now.
Perfect. Send it.
Sorry. Yeah. So, you're gonna go up the hill and you're gonna see a Wendy's, okay? And then you're gonna take a right. But if you see a lamppost with a bunch of graffiti genitalia on it, you went a little too far. So you're gonna want to come back.
Yeah. Could we just get, street names? That might make it a little bit easier. Yeah.
Street names. Yeah, of course. Of course.
We need street names. ASAP Rocky Memory.
Yeah, sir. I can't seem to find any.
We have lived here our entire lives. How have we not retained any street names?
Okay, I found something. Okay. It looks like all the local street name information was overrided by knowing all the lyrics to Eminem's Recovery and Relapse albums and knowing the entire dialogue to Step Brothers and She's the Man. God damn it!
We'll put something out there, anything, on it.
No hablo inglés.
What the f*** was that? I found some ninth grade Spanish in the back room and I thought it might get us out of this situation. I don't know, sir.
Oh my god. Oh, no problemo. Yo hablo español, okay? Yo necesito...
She knows Spanish? Okay. Throw some more out. We took it for 4 years.
I hear what you're saying, sir, but it's showing me that grade 10, 11, and 12 is completely wiped from our memory. It's just showing a black screen with the word repressed on it.
Do we remember how to run?
Not well, but yes.
Send it.
On it.
Is that the way to the mall?
I just can't get over it, man.
I know, it's messed up, man.
Like, how are you gonna go and make a masterpiece like Mindhunter and just not do another season?
I know.
Oh, watch out. Whoa, that's a big puddle.
Yeah, let's just walk around.
No.
I can walk across it.
What do you mean? You'll get soaked.
My friend, with these new Vessi shoes, I can walk on water.
What? That's impossible. How?
They're 100% waterproof and lightweight.
Okay, but I don't think that means you can walk on water.
Watch this.
How is she not feeling the water, though? It's a miracle.
See? I told you!
Yeah, fair enough. That's wild. I'm gonna go get some Vessies right now. You wanna get some wine after?
I got you.
Stop.
It's worth a shot.
Riley, can you get off the iPad and help me clean up?
After I'm done!
Excuse me?
After I'm done!
Did you think that was a recommendation? No, do you think I ever spoke to Yonona that way?
You did. Literally all the time.
Ma, I'm trying to teach you how to not talk back.
Oh, what, by lying? For heaven's sake, your favorite word to use as a kid was f***.
Ma!
F***.
Mm-hmm. No!
Oh, God, it was always f*** this, f*** that, f*** you, you know?
Oh, okay, fine. But how about you tell her how you punished me after I did that, okay? Tell her how you beat me into next Tuesday every time I did.
I would never.
What do you mean you never did? You did it every time.
I do not recall that.
Are you serious right now?
I think you hit your head too many times as a kid. You're just making stuff up now.
You were the one that did it.
Okay, you need to calm down.
Yeah, Mom, just chill the fuck out.
That's on you. I don't...
Hey, Jacqueline, can I sit here?
Oh, yeah, go ahead. Beautiful day, eh?
Yeah, gorgeous. I think I might go for a bike ride later.
Oh, yeah, I hate cycling.
Oh, I hate it, too. I just fuck cycling. Honestly, my sister makes me go with her. I'd much rather... What do you like to do?
I prefer running.
Oh, I love running. I love running. Oh, no way. We should run together after work. Yeah, I would love that. And then we can go to this bar that I know, this new one.
I don't drink.
Oh, yeah, me neither. I just really like the free nut medley they put out. It's good.
Oh.
Yeah.
Oh, since when did you start wearing bracelets?
Oh, yeah, I just love them. Really accents the wrist.
I love them too, that's what I always say.
Oh, no way!
Oh, that's crazy, that's wild.
Wild.
I can't believe we're so similar.
Yeah, what are the odds?
Little did she know, I had successfully morphed my personality into hers because I lacked the capability of developing my own personality and completely depend on other people to manufacture the purpose of my own existence.
Okay. Oh, I got it in!
Nice shot.
Yeah, good shot, babe.
You get another one now.
Oh, cool.
Oh. Oh, don't worry, babe, you can try it again.
Oh, okay.
No, she can't.
Dude, chill.
That dude chilled me, that was a scratch. What, we're just giving out pretty pity girl passes? Bro, this is her first time. She's never played before. Give her a break. And I've never skydived out of a plane before, but you think if I forgot my parachute on the first try, I could just slap down an Uno reverse card on that shit? No!
There's no rewind button on the game of life, man. Only play.
And maybe pause or fast forward if you're under the influence of certain substances.
This isn't skydiving, bro. This is pool. She can go again without any deadly consequences happening. You sure about that? Yeah!
Oh no, yeah, you're right. You know what, let's just start Derek Jeter throwing rules out the window, right? Let's just start robbing banks, you know, lighting cars on fire, sleep with each other's moms. Or whatever.
Did you sleep with my mom?
You know what, man, just give her another turn. I think it's fine.
Hmm.
Hey, that is the last one.
Oh,
I saw it first.
Hi there, I'm Amanda.
Kilo.
Right, that'll be $22. And would you like to donate to the charity for the needy people?
What charity?
For the needy people.
What people?
The needy.
Where?
Where what?
Where are these needy people?
All around the towns and everything.
Oh, this town?
Good chance, yeah.
Fine.
Okay, that'll be an extra $10.
$10?
And if you could make the 10 separate and in cash and bill form, that would be ideal.
The charity for the needy isn't real, is it? You're pocketing this.
What? No! But... Okay, technically speaking, I am a needy person in need of charity, so...
I'm not going to give you money, but I'm also not going to rat you out because Karen is behind me in line. When she comes to pay, your charity is now going to be for sick puppies. Everybody loves puppies.
Yeah, okay.
Zhuzh it up any way you want to make it sound good, but the key is to make everybody around you hear it as well.
Right, okay. Yeah.
You're up.
Took you long enough. Yeah, and along with your purchases today, would you like to donate to the sick, dying, parentless, limbless, clinically depressed puppies charity today?
Oh, those poor puppies.
The puppies.
Fine. Great, that'll be an extra $50.
50?
Fine. Preferably in 10s and 20s if you got them.
Guys, this is my new boyfriend, Simon.
Hey.
Hey.
It's nice to meet you too.
Is it?
Yeah, is it?
Guys, you promised you wouldn't do this.
You go to school, Spencer?
Oh, actually, it's actually Simon.
Answer the question, Sebastian.
Yeah, for trades.
Oh, so you like to work with your hands?
Yeah.
Ah, you know who else like to work with their hands?
No.
Ted Bundy.
Mm-hmm.
You like to murder people, Sal?
Oh my god.
No. You ever have a girlfriend before, Steven?
Still not my name. Yeah, I had a girlfriend before.
And why'd she break up with you, Scott?
How did you know that she broke up with me?
Hey, Alyssa, you seeing this? You like sports, Samuel?
Yes.
Oh, okay, you can't partake in an arm wrestle?
No, I'm good.
Thanks. Oh, what, you think you're too good for me? What, because I'm a woman?
No.
It's fucked up, Stanley.
This guy thinks he's better than me. Come on, let's go!
Do it!
Show me what you got, Stefano!
You know what? I gotta go, so...
No, Simon! Yeah.
Well, I like him.
Ditto.
He's great.
Yeah, we approve of Stuart.
Yeah, stamp it.
Yeah.
It's Simon!
Idiots.
Are you my Uber?
Yeah, I'm the Uber. Hop in. I'm Amanda.
I'm Janet.
Oh, Janet!
Yeah.
I knew a Janet.
Nice.
Where do I know a Janet from?
It's all good.
Oh, I know it.
It's fine.
No, it's right on the tip of me tongue.
I don't...
Oh, I could see it. Oh, yes.
It's gone.
Shame.
Yeah.
Oh, I know what it is. It was a Mr. Janet, innit? Yeah. My school teacher.
Great.
Yeah, turns out to be one of them paedophiles.
Oh.
Yeah, shame. You aren't a paedophile, are you?
What? No, just because I have the same name, you're associating me
with
that.
Sorry, I just thought I'd ask.
Jeez.
Guess you wouldn't tell me either way.
What?
It's alright, I'm not your type anyway. I'm over 18, believe it or not.
No.
No, yeah, got a good skincare routine.
Okay.
You know what? I've been going to a lot of therapy lately, and my therapist told me that I am what they call socially adept.
It's inept. And no way!
Why? Anyway, she told me that doing icebreakers with strangers is a good idea. Can I do that with you?
If it'll get this car to start moving, then yeah.
Cool. I'll just ask you like super light, non-personal questions.
Sure.
Okay. How many intimate sexual partners have you had?
What kind of question is that?
It's okay. I'll go first. 8.5.
8.5?
Yeah. Short story long. Went out with a fit man, right? He took me to Taco Bell. And not the nice one on 2nd. The dingy one on Robson. First mistake. Mm-hmm. So we get it, eat it, go back to his place, okay? Netflix and chill, obviously. Put on Harry Potter, classic. And then one thing led to another, and he was entering my chamber of secrets, okay? And then that was when Taco Bell decided to make a second appearance, front and back. Yeah, shame. Let's just say my taco was not having it. And by taco, I mean my hoo-ha.
I get it.
And by hoo-ha,
yeah, I got
I'm
it.
Talking about my vagina.
Okay, I'm out of here.
Oh,
all right,
no.
I'm out.
No.
Oh, she forgot her purse. You forgot your purse. It's too bad.
Hey, what's up? What do you think of this photo? It's great. If you're trying to imitate a velociraptor.
What do you mean?
How's everything tasting, ladies?
It's great. So good.
Good. And you?
This is probably one of the worst things I've put into my mouth.
What?
And that's saying a lot.
Okay.
I put a lot of things in my mouth. If I was dehydrated and starving on a desolate desert island in the middle of nowhere and you put this dish in front of me, I would simply choose death.
Okay. Sup, coworker?
Yeah.
Yeah, I'm gonna need you to cover my shift on Friday because you boys got a hot date.
Oh, you know what? Usually I love giving up my only free day to prioritize the probabilities of you getting laid, but oh yeah, that's right.
What's up? I don't.
Hey, how was your night?
You know what? I had the craziest dream last night.
Was I in it?
What?
The dream.
Oh, no, you weren't. But I was on this rope with this deer with three legs who was just staring at me. I don't know what that means, but I went up to it and I thought I would just ask it if it's okay. I don't know why I thought deers could talk, but you know, like I thought that.
Wait.
Hey, Ma.
Hey, your sister told me that you and Riley are going to the movies later and I thought I'd invite myself along.
No, we're not going to the movies anymore, actually.
Oh, that's too bad. I was gonna bring snacks. I got a potato salad in the fridge that's about to expire.
Oh, yeah, that's too bad. But yeah, no, we're not going, okay? Talk to you later. Bye.
We're not going to the movies.
Yeah, we're still going.
But you just told Nona we weren't.
I told Nona a white lie.
A white why?
It's a harmless little lie that protects her feelings because I personally didn't want to listen to her ask 100 questions during the entire movie, but I don't want her to know that.
Oh, okay.
Okay, you ready to go?
Yep.
Great. How do I look?
Great.
Thanks.
Did I do it right?
Do what right?
A white lie.
A white lie?
All right, movie time.
Yes.
Yeah.
You know what I'm thinking? I think so.
Oh. All right, movie time.
Yeah. You know what I'm thinking? I think so.
You forgot to order the food.
Well, you still haven't even picked the movie.
I don't know what I want to watch. You pick it then.
Fine. You order then.
Fine.
I don't know what I want to eat.
Hey, babe, I'm ready. How does this look?
Amazing.
Cool. Hey, babe, I'm ready. How does this look?
No.
But what if I just...
No.
Okay, but maybe I could just
blue collared shirt and khakis, okay? Go.
The khakis make my thighs look wide.
Go.
Fine.
You're so handsome. I love you.
It's a child.
Oh, good morning, beautiful.
Oh, me? Ugh. Good morning.
Jeez.
Good morning, sunshine.
Good morning, beautiful.
Oh, stop.
Are you my Uber?
Yeah, I'm the Uber. Hop in.
How old are you? 36.
Yeah? Okay. We'll say plus 8.
64.
Huh.
Sounds pretty right.
Who's Ben Affleck married to?
J-Lo.
What? No! Really?
Yeah.
What? I thought he was married to Jennifer Gardner.
Not anymore.
Oh.
Well, now my day is ruined. Shame.
So do you have that Benjamin Button disease or something?
Yeah.
Oh, cool. Does anybody else know?
No.
That's all right. I'm like a vault. I'll take it to the grave. I'm the best at keeping secrets.
Okay.
For example, a couple years ago, my best friend tells me that she's pregnant, yeah? Get this. It's not her husband's. It's the local ops driver's.
Ops?
Yeah, the guy that drives the big van with the door blown out with the boxes in the back.
You mean UPS?
I don't know what that is. Either way, he put a baby ups her box, and the poor bastard doesn't even know it. Shame. But I never told her so. So, where you headed? Then she's gone.
What's so funny?
I could just cut my finger off right now.
Wild.
Ah, gorgeous view from up here, eh?
Yeah.
Just thinking about the best way to land with breaking the least amount of bones, you know? I feel like feet first.
What you looking at? Oh, if that fan fell up there, how many people do you think it would hit? 6? 7? At least 2 would die. My money's on 7.
Oh, I just love watching little kids play soccer. It's so cute.
Yeah. I wish I could just trip them all at the same time, you know?
What?
What's on your mind?
Oh, I'm just thinking about what my life would be like if you died in a fiery car crash inferno tomorrow, and vice versa.
Okay.
Here's your plate, man, but don't touch it. It's really hot.
Oh, thanks. I'm gonna touch it.
But I said it's really hot.
I'm gonna touch it and see for myself.
Okay, jeez.
Yeah.
Ah! Nice park.
Yeah, go have fun on the playground, Riley.
Okay.
Wait, remember your Nona's rules.
Don't talk to anyone.
I think you mean strangers. You could talk to your friends.
Wrong. 'Cause next rule.
Everyone's a suspect.
Mm-hmm, and?
If they offer candy, ice cream, puppies, or fun, I kick them in the nuts, I scream, I run.
And most important,
never trust anybody with a mustache.
Exactly.
Okay, not everybody with a mustache is bad.
Adolf Hitler, John Wayne Gacy, Ed Kemper, Hulk Hogan.
What's wrong with Hulk Hogan?
I don't trust them.
Jeffrey Dahmer.
How do you know who Jeffrey Dahmer? Are you watching crime documentaries with her again after I asked you not to?
No.
Ladies, Janet, you're looking scrumptious. Scout Leader Boone. Here's a five, kiddo. Why don't you go get some ice cream while I talk to your pretty mama?
Oh! Ah! Oh! I stand corrected.
That's right.
It's so nice to finally get out and go to dinner without the kids.
Ah, agreed.
Hello, welcome. How may I help you and your friend?
Girlfriend.
Do you have a reservation?
No, I've never needed one here before.
No. Well, we are completely full, so we cannot serve you.
Then why do I see four empty tables right there?
Those are reserved.
For who?
Other people.
Oh, I do not see any other people here.
They're running late, I guess.
All of them?
Yes.
Let me ask you this. Todd, do you like your fingers?
Oh, no. I don't understand the question.
Let me rephrase. Do you like your fingers being attached to the rest of your body?
Are you implying that you would take off my fingers?
I did not say that. Did I say that, Janet?
She didn't say that. You said that.
But now we have that all sorted. You can sit us in one of those four tables that we both know nobody is coming to sit in tonight. And you can keep your pretty little fingers so you can go home to your extremely unsatisfied wife and actually put them to use for once. Deal?
Right this way.
You weren't actually gonna take his fingers, right?
Of course not.
Okay. Okay, let's write this. All right, folks, we got our task at hand. Let's get it done. Memory, what are we writing about?
Yeah, sir, it looks like we have to get an essay done in 45 minutes.
Okay, and when were we assigned this project?
2 weeks ago.
Uh-huh, and how much have we gotten done already?
Why are we like this?
Okay, well, let's buckle down. What is the essay about?
The negative effects of internet accessibility and plagiarism.
Okay, simple. Let's Google it and copy-paste some shit. Let's go!
On it. Yeah, yeah. Let's do this.
Good. Good.
Oh, sick. There's a pop-up ad for BuzzFeed quiz of what Johnny Depp character are you. Take it! Take it!
Ooh.
No, ADHD, how did you get in here? Who's on brain security detail today?
Oh,
That explains it.
Okay, I think we can still get this done if we get away from this quiz.
Yes, right, let's do that. Plus, we're obviously Captain Jack Sparrow.
The Mad Hatter?
What? This quiz is horseshit!
Yeah!
Take it again. Yes!
Sir, the essay?
Damn it! Right, let's focus on the essay.
Skip the essay and grab some rum. Just saying.
We got less than 10 minutes to get this finished, so. Fuck it.
Yeah. Oh, I'm empty.
Of course we're out of rum.
Why is the rum always gone?
I think it's best we lay off the rum.
Oh, we can take the BuzzFeed quiz for what Amber Heard character are you?
Wasn't she only in like one movie?
Aquaman!
Yes. I didn't even see it.
What are you looking at?
I think if I threw this cup hard enough, I could hit that guy in the head.
No, why would you do that?
I'm not going to. I was just asking.
That's weird.
Why are you staring at your fork?
I feel like this pickle's probably the same texture as my eye. I could just take this fork and, you know, pick it out. Like a grape.
Oh my god!
Are you okay?
What? Oh, I just imagined slipping on this towel and caving my head in with the shower handle.
There.
What are you doing?
Now I won't.
I think there's an extremely high chance that would never happen. But there's always a chance. Okay.
Hey, babe.
Hi.
Bless you.
I probably shouldn't kiss you. I'll get you sick.
Oh, yeah, you're right. Hey, babe.
What?
I probably shouldn't kiss you. I'll get you sick.
Oh, I don't care.
No, we shouldn't. Put your sick, phlegmy, disgusting, bacteria-ridden mouth on mine right now.
Okay.
Okay.
Stop.
Miss, are you my Uber?
Yes, me. I'm the Uber. Hop in.
Great.
Amanda.
Oh, I'm a...
Like a man? Duh.
Okay.
But I'm not a man.
Got it.
I'm actually from across the pond, but I ran out of money. So Uber.
Good for you.
So where are you going?
Yeah, 2235 Acorn Street.
Oh, yeah. No, yeah. No, I don't know what that is.
You don't have a GPS or anything?
Oh yeah, see, I would, but I can't afford it. I don't have any money.
Right, right.
But if you could give me like a point of interest, like a building or a restaurant, I could pinpoint it in my head.
Yeah, sure, it's
Like, is it by a Chick-fil-A? Because that's where I go for lunch every day.
It's not even close. It's by the museum, actually.
Okay, yeah.
You got it then?
No, don't know where that is.
Oh my god.
Do you know where it is?
Yeah, I know where it is.
Okay, yeah, right. Maybe you could drive then.
Am I allowed to
drive? Oh, and can we stop at Chick-fil-A? Because you kind of came in at my lunchtime. But we can grab you some too.
I guess.
Cool. Would you be able to pay for it? Because I don't have any money.
Because you don't have any money.
Yeah.
You know what? I'm gonna go, okay? Here, just take some money.
Oh, what?
I'm done.
No,
I'm done.
No. No. Come back. What's the fifth sucker today?
If you're single and want love in your life, break up with your imaginary partners.
So many people said me this. No.
Your hair looks really good.
What?
Oh God,
no.
I have not washed my hair in several days. There's so much dry shampoo and hairspray in there that if you flicked on a lighter within 5 feet of me, I would spontaneously combust. Come to think of it, I haven't showered in several days. I probably smell disgusting right now. I shouldn't be in public right now, to be honest. I'm genuinely sorry. I have plagued you with my feral existence. I'm gonna go. I think you smell fine.
Listen, if you're looking to do charity work, go down to your local food bank and shovel soup in Oliver Twist's mouth, not compliments into mine, okay?
That was too much. Too much. Yeah.
Hey, you want to go to the mall?
Yeah, I got an appointment in a few hours, but I'd love to.
Cool.
Ooh, and after we can sneak in a lunch at that new restaurant that just opened.
Ooh, yes. Are you going to have enough time, though?
Oh, yeah, I'm sure it'll be fine.
Hey, you want to go to the mall?
Can't. I have an appointment.
Oh, bummer. Is it soon?
5 o'clock.
It's 11 a.m.
Exactly.
You have 6 hours before your appointment.
Yeah, I don't get what you're not understanding.
You have a lot of time to do stuff.
Yeah, I'm just gonna wait.
So you're just gonna sit there for the next 6 hours and do nothing?
Yeah. Yeah.
So you lost the keys again.
No, I didn't touch them.
Oh, well, neither did I.
All right, looks like we got ourselves an old-fashioned domestic debacle. You ready to win this fight, Memory?
Oh, yeah.
You got the receipts?
Locked and loaded.
All right, let's start with the facts.
Okay. Who was the last one to drive the car? Oh, yeah, that was you last night.
Yes, I know.
Nice.
But after I got home, you were going through one of your manic cleaning and rearranging episodes and probably moved the keys.
Damn.
Can you confirm?
It does look like we watched Marie Kondo's Sparking Joy decluttering show on Netflix last night.
Oh, sweet Mother Mary.
Yeah, and preceding the show, we drank an entire bottle of wine, cleaned 40% of every room in the house, and cleaned out half our closet.
Oh, God, do we have anything on the keys?
It looks like the system went blurry after the fourth glass of wine.
Okay, our only choice is to deny.
Deny, got it.
Yeah, well, regardless, I know I didn't touch him.
Well, obviously you did.
Deny.
Yeah. I swear on my grandma's life that I didn't touch those keys.
Are we authorized to say that?
She's already dead. It's a loophole.
This is ridiculous. You know what? And another thing.
What just happened?
Oh, we just felt the keys in our purse.
Oh, dear God.
What was that?
We're f***ed.
Oh, no.
We lost the fight and we metaphorically killed our already deceased grandmother.
Is there any way to get out of this?
I didn't think it had to come to this. Please send up waterworks.
Good call.
You paid for waterworks?
Yeah.
What do you need? Glassy eyes, one tear, ugly cry?
Everything you've got.
Oh, you need the Kim K ugly cry. On it.
I'm just really stressed right now and I forget.
Oh, babe, don't cry.
I'm on my period.
I'm sorry if I've been stressing you out. It's my fault.
It's okay. I forgive you.
It's okay.
Ha! Mission accomplished.
Hey, Chriselle.
What do you want?
I'm really sorry to do this, but would you be able to watch the kids for like an hour? Me and Katrina have this thing and Chad had to back out for some stupid reason.
Yeah, Jonah, I'm sorry. I can't watch the kids, okay? No, it's important.
Where are my glasses?
Okay.
Oh, you're a lifesaver. Have you watched kids before?
Yeah, totally.
This one time at Paris Hilton's pool party at Beverly Hills, I was wasted on vodka crayons, and this creepy little hairy kid came up to me and said he didn't know where the snacks were. So I was nice enough to show him where the charcuterie boards and the jello shots were. Later that night, I found out it was just Danny DeVito, but still.
Great. See you, kids.
Bye. Ew. Come in. So, like, what do you guys do?
Play games. Duh!
Oh, okay. What about truth or dare?
Sure, you go first.
Truth.
Have you ever had work done?
I was genuinely not expecting to be accused and attacked like that in my own home. Like, where does this little Italian child get off? You know?
So?
That's rude to assume, and that information is between me and Dr. Goldstein. Yo, truth or dare?
Doof!
What's like the craziest thing you've done?
I drank some of my mom's spicy juice one time by accident.
By accident?
I wanted to see what it tasted like!
Yeah, that's what I thought. You wouldn't believe the information I can get out of some people. It's like it's a seventh sense or something, you know? What? I am smiling. Yeah.
I wanted to see-
Whoa. Well.
Sure! Jerry!
What are you doing?
I'm gonna stick this in the plug.
And what is the purpose of this?
I figure this is the best way to become a superhero.
Oh, okay, Yeah, I don't think that's the best idea.
I don't care.
You're gonna get electrocuted.
You're not the boss of me!
Okay, don't say I didn't warn you.
What is all the locomotion going on in here?
Oh, Nikola Tesla over here thought it'd be a good idea to put a fork in a socket.
Oh. How could you let this happen? This is your fault.
What? She told me to.
No. No.
She told me it would give me superpowers.
Oh, you little bitch. Well, you are grounded, young lady.
But
no, I don't want to hear it. I don't want to hear it. This is me walking away, okay? Done.
I'm gonna try it again.
Don't.
Hey, you're my Uber?
Yeah, I'm the Evil Bin.
Sick.
What you added?
Isn't it obvious?
Are you a valet at a Best Western?
What? No!
A two-star restaurant DJ. A
couple years ago, but no! You seriously don't know what I'm doing?
Oh, I know. You work at Subway.
No.
Oh, now I'm craving a tuna melt.
I'm going golfing.
Oh, never would have guessed that.
What did you think this giant bag of clubs was for?
I figured someone owed you money.
What does that even mean?
Yeah, I carry around a bat for the same reason.
Whoa, okay, relax, lady. I never tell a woman to relax, especially when she's wielding a bat.
Okay,
jeez, take my money, okay? I'm leaving. I'll get another ride.
But... gotta take this out more often.
Hey, Pipsqueak.
Yeah?
Can you grab me some cookies from the kitchen? Ooh, yeah, me too. And grab some chocolate milk, too. Thanks.
Okay. No.
What?
I say nay. I am tired of merely existing betwixt these four walls as a slave to you two being harassed, abused, used by the ones I am supposed to call my sisters. The ones that are supposed to care for me, protect me, and respect me, but no, I am merely a gesture for your amusement, a dancing monkey you can beckon at will. Well, no more. I will no longer be the brainwashed, simple-sized, saddle-packed mule you can send on Bilbo Baggin-like journeys to crawl up a mountain to retrieve your precious chalky milk and cookies. From this day forth, I am declaring myself a free man, a respected human being in this household, and I will no longer bend the knee or be manipulated by you, conniving, heartless witches, I say.
I'll time you.
Oh, really? Okay, go! Time!
Thanks.
I hate you.
Psst, look what I got.
Oh, nice. We can't let the kids see, though.
Kids see what?
Da what? Oh, nothing.
No matter what, we can't let them know about the C-A-N-D-Y.
Yeah, no.
Oh, and also we have to take them to go get the S-H-O-T-S's today at the D-O-C-T-O-R-S's today.
Oh yeah, if they knew that ahead of time, they would totally F-R-E-A-K-O-U-T.
Yeah. Oh, and while we're out, we should grab some more A-L-C-A-H-O-L.
Good call.
Yeah.
All right, you guys ready for a quick car ride?
Okay. But only if you give us the C-A-N-D-Y. It's in the C-U-P-B-O-A-R-D. And you misspelled alcohol!
I am hella lost in this convo right now.
Okay, which one of you left the dirty bowl on the counter?
Not me.
It's probably Chris.
What? No?
Okay.
Just feels like something you would do.
Yeah, well at least I didn't spill chocolate milk on the couch cushion and then flip it around so Mom and Dad couldn't see.
You what?
Well, at least I didn't break the vase in the living room and then hide it, Jessica.
I knew something was missing in there. I thought I was going crazy.
Hey, whoa, I'm not the one who ran over Dad's fern in the front yard and blamed it on the neighbors.
You killed Fern?
I thought I put the car in reverse.
Now I gotta apologize to the neighbor, maybe with a Muffet basket.
Idiot.
Well, at least I'm still a virgin.
What?
Jacob has a secret girlfriend and he's only 14.
Dude, what the?
Dad, I... My man. Little heartbreak.
Yeah.
Nice.
Are you kidding me? Seriously?
You know what? I'm out of here.
Yeah, same.
You two, sit down. You're grounded. And we're gonna pray for you.
So, what do you think? Chris, did you hear me?
I hear you.
Okay. What are you staring at?
Nothing, man. I'm just stuck.
What do you mean you're stuck?
Can't look away.
Yes, you can.
No, I can't. I'm in a dissociative state of nirvana right now.
What the? Just stop staring.
I can't just stop, man. It's not that simple. You gotta let it run its course.
Wait, no, you don't.
Yes, I do. It feels too good.
What are you talking about? Just look away.
It feels like both my eyeballs are sitting in hammocks made of pillowy clouds injected with ecstasy, surrounded by the sound of children's laughter, all while being held by the sweet embrace of a lover I thought I had previously lost.
The f*** is that supposed to mean?
It means I can't f*** look away.
Oh my God.
Phew. Monster.
Oh, you got something on your face.
Oh, where is it?
Got it.
Oh, thanks. You're the best, sis. Always looking out.
Oh, I got you, bro. Bring it in. Bring it in.
I can't say no to a hug.
I love you, sis.
I love you, too. You got something on your face.
Get away from me with your grimy hands.
I wasn't even gonna touch you.
God, I want to get a disease or something.
Can you move over?
I'm on the other side of the couch.
Yeah, well, you're still too close. Your breath is, like, invading my space.
Oh, yeah? Well, your stench is stinking up my nostrils, okay? I'm gonna get out of here.
Good.
I hate you. I hate you.
Okay, Mom, I'm going over to Alex's.
Nah. You make your bed?
Yeah.
You do your laundry?
Yes.
You clean your room?
Yep. All done.
No.
What? Okay, Mom, I'm heading over to Sarah's.
Did you make your bed?
Yes.
You did your laundry?
Yes.
And you cleaned your whole room?
Yes.
I'm gonna check.
Seriously?
Okay, Mom, I'm out.
Oh, fun. Oh, and I did your laundry, I made your bed, and I cleaned your room. I don't know if you noticed.
Mm-hmm. Oh, and laundry for next time. Let's start hanging up the shirts rather than folding them. It gets a little wrinkly.
Right.
You know I like the sheets of my bed tucked under, so let's shape up on that, all right?
Got it.
Why aren't you writing this down?
Oh, I...
Okay. See you when I see you.
Have fun!
All right, class, quiet down, please. Quiet coyotes.
Okay, thank you.
All right, quiet down. Shut the f*** up!
Okay, anyway.
Hey, no running in the halls!
Yeah, it was a wild night. Hold on a second.
What? Hey, Princeton. Oh, Georgetta with a Y pushed you? Okay, well, I did see you push her first, so how about we go and apologize to each other, okay? Okay.
What do you want, Princeton?
Oh, Georgetta with a Y pushed you?
Good! Because I saw you shove her into the lockers like the little that you are.
Didn't your mom ever tell you that snitches get stitches and end up in ditches? And that's not going to fly well where you're going, buddy. Little hint, it's not Princeton, okay? It's San Quentin. Hey, Kinsley Annika, can you please put your phone away while I'm teaching?
No.
No? Okay, well then you can march your little butt down to the principal's office, Missy.
Hey, Kinsley Anakin Skywalker. It's not my name.
I don't care. Put your phone away while I'm teaching, all right?
No.
No? Who are you texting?
None of your business.
Oh, okay. Can I see your phone for a second? Okay, great. Yeah, that's awesome.
Why would you do that?
It's none of your business.
Okay.
Anyway. Hey, Dad, I'm going to go hang out with some friends. I love you, and I'll see you when I get back.
All right, sweetie. Have a good time. I love you.
See you, Dad. I'm going to hang out with friends.
Hey, turn the music down, okay? You're going to bust your eardrums. What was that you're listening to? Is that Ride the Lightning by Metallica?
Yeah. So?
I don't need the attitude, okay? I really love that album. It's a good album. You like that kind of music, hey?
Yeah, whatever.
Alright, geez, I'm just saying, that's pretty nifty. Have fun with your friends.
Okay, bye.
I'm mentally ill and don't know how to show affection.
Oh, man.
This was fun.
So fun.
Oh, we should do this more often. We should do this again sometime soon.
Yeah, 100%.
Great.
Yeah.
I can see you in 5 to 65 business days.
How's that?
And there is no in-between dates?
No.
And there is a 99% chance that it will go to the 65 business days, and I will ask for an extension. Great. And what is the best way to communicate until then?
Oh, strictly through sending each other excessive amounts of GIFs, memes, and TikToks.
Ah, and never actually watching or responding to them, correct?
Correct. But sending an LOL every 10 to 15 videos is standard practice, though.
Fantastic. Also, if one of us posts a spicy IG photo, it is required that the other comment one of the following as to convince outsiders that we are still in contact. You may comment one of the following. Yas, queen. Have my babies, you sexy biatch. And anywhere from 3 to 27 fire emojis.
Absolutely. And are random phone calls authorized?
Unauthorized FaceTimes or phone calls are only allowed if it's for a kidney, an alibi, or if you got a new puppy.
Fair.
Yeah.
Great. And oh, we are also due for our once a year selfie together.
Oh shit, you're right. Okay.
Yeah. Do you want to take it and forget to send it to me?
Yeah.
Fantastic.
Okay.
Good morning, beautiful.
Oh, good morning.
Mind if I grab a sip of your coffee before I head out?
Oh, yeah, sure.
Thank you, baby. Okay, kiss.
Bye.
Bye. And hey, I love you.
I love you too.
I love you more.
Ah! Oh my god, I almost dropped my coffee.
Ow, but you didn't. Bring it in.
Oh, I need a sip of that.
Okay.
Thanks.
All right, I'm gonna head out. What'd you drop on the floor there?
What?
I don't know. I'm out of here, short stack. Love you.
Love you too.
Well, this is fun. All the kids playing in the backyard. We got the pool. And where's your daughter?
I don't know.
Oh my god, is that her? Oh, yeah.
Is she okay?
Oh no, she's just playing dead in the pool.
Why?
We stopped asking those questions a while ago.
Okay.
Are you sure she's okay?
80% sure.
I'll check.
Ow!
Yeah, see, she's fine.
She doesn't want to play with the other girls.
No. No, she's having the time of her life over there.
Okay.
Craftsmanship of that. Is this a robe? They think I'm the Queen of England.
Oh my god.
They have coffee in the room.
What is that? And snack. What is this? There's free shampoo. It's like they knew I forgot. There's a couch inside
the room. Why? For who?
God.
I'm gonna put my stuff in there.
Oh, a robe that hundreds of other people have worn.
What is that? Is that blood?
Oh, great. Coffee maker I don't know how to use and won't learn how.
How many people have had sex on that couch? How many people have died on that couch?
And a blanket from home. And I'm gonna sleep standing up.
Okay, I'm ready to go.
Oh, wow. You look amazing.
So you think I don't look amazing every day?
No, I just mean,
oh no, like, so I'm only attractive if I put 10 pounds of makeup on my face and show off all my assets. Regardless of how little they are.
No.
Nope, I've raised the bar too high too soon. Now you know what I'm capable of looking like. It all just goes downhill from here.
Babe, no, it's...
I don't even want to go anymore.
No,
babe, come on.
No, I'll just take off my makeup and clothes and crawl into my little troll hole and wait for the sun to go down so you don't have to look at me when I come back out.
Okay, babe, I'm all ready.
Oh, you look amazing.
Thanks. Sorry I'm late to the party.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, no worries. Come on in. Who is that woman?
I don't know, but I'm gonna find out.
Where is everybody?
Mom!
Oh, hey!
Mom! Where is she? Mom!
What? Riley, have you seen your mom yet?
No.
Weird, she should be here by now.
Maybe let's ask this extremely attractive woman. Duh. Miss, do you know the location of our other mother?
Are you guys serious right now?
Mom?
Riley, that is not your mother.
Holy shit.
What do you mean? I am not going to lie, I did not recognize you.
Yeah, you look stunning.
I did not realize she had this much potential.
Duh, it's like she leveled up to an upgraded skin. Duh, reconfirming my suspicions, we are living in the simulation.
Hey, beautiful, I haven't seen you around here before.
Ew, Chad!
Janet! Hold it, did you change your... everything?
You all suck.
I'm gonna go talk to your mother.
I think it looks like a unicorn.
No, it definitely looks like a dragon.
No way! It looks like Spider-Man.
No way!
But I agree with Riley. I could maybe see Batman, though.
I'm Batman!
We know. I changed my mind. I think it looks like a turtle. Yeah, I could see that.
Yeah, totally a turtle.
Definitely a turtle. Nice.
Cool.
Solid. What are we looking at?
Where did you come from?
Outside.
We're trying to figure out what the stain on the ceiling looks like.
Okay. I see a lonely, lost, confused young man contemplating all of his life decisions and regrets.
Are you sure you're not staring at a mirror?
That's uncalled for.
Just saying.
All right, guys, I got us a haircut, so what do we think?
I would have personally liked to be consulted first. I wasn't mentally prepared to look like an off-brand Justin Bieber just yet.
Okay.
I approve of this cut.
Oh, good, you like it.
It's very practical for combat situations, less to grab onto.
It's not why I got it, but...
Less grabability could be a negative too, if you know what I mean. And for those reasons, I'm out.
This isn't Shark Tank, you can't just...
No!
Where's the flow, bro? I'm sorry,
I don't even know who I am anymore!
Chad!
Chad's dead! And you killed him.
I think it's kinda hot.
Yeah, it's kinda growing on me too.
Well, I think we look chic. Oh, we could be in one of those Vogue magazines or something.
Oh, yeah, but you still dress like Adam Sandler, so maybe like People magazine or something.
How dare you? I just can't believe the betrayal. Like, how dare she cut her own head of hair? Like...
Well, I think it makes us look... Permission to swear?
Granted.
Badass. Super badass.
Awesome! And Riley, what do you think?
Do you like it?
Yeah, I do.
If it's okay with you, it's okay with me.
So, we starting a boy band or what?
My Nona.
Oh, sweet mother Mary of Nazareth. Riley, you can't sneak up on me like that, okay? I got a weak heart and a loose asshole. I could have died and defecated myself at the same time.
I've been sitting here for 20 minutes.
Really?
Yeah, you made me and Pop pancakes.
Oh, right. His pancakes were still on the counter. Ernie, come get your pancakes.
What?
Your pancakes.
What?
Your blueberry pancakes.
They're bombing the United States. Take cover. Call an airstrike.
Anyway, can we build a fort?
Yeah, let's do it.
Hey, guys, we're back.
Do you hear that?
Yeah, it's coming from over there.
What the?
Hey, Mom.
How did you... Is that Chad?
Hey, Janet. So, do you got a boyfriend?
No, but I have pepper spray.
All right.
This is the second best sport club I've ever been to.
Party sucks.
Sir, can we go?
Give me a minute, Walter. I'm working the boon magic on this fine lady. You're not vrim around here, are you? You look exotic.
Is that the bar?
All right, easy drink.
Thank you.
Anytime.
Ma!
Oh, hey, my little ravioli.
I thought you stopped drinking.
I did, in the mornings.
Where's Dad?
He's under the bar. This ain't a drill.
Oh, my God.
You built this?
Yeah.
All right, well, let's see it.
$10 door fee.
There's a door fee?
That's a pretty good price.
Yeah, 20 if you want to get downstairs.
Downstairs? What's downstairs?
Fight club.
You're running a fight club?
We don't talk about fight club.
Oh my good mother Mary of God. Riley, you can't do that. I got a weak heart and a loose asshole. Oh my sweet mother Mary of God, Riley, you can't do that. I got a weak heart and a loose rectum. I could have shit myself and died. Oh sweet mother Mary of Joseph, Riley, you can't do that. I got a weak heart and a loose asshole.
I can't do it.
Hi.
Hey, how you doing?
How did you find me on set?
Then you do the voices.
Oh, I'm going to politely decline. I don't want to do the voices for Big Mouth.
Do the voices!
Here we go.
I'm sorry, did you let your child dress up like one of the hormone monsters? That feels inappropriate.
Yeah, she's not leaving until you do them.
I'm not leaving until you do them.
I'm gonna call the cops.
Look, I'm not gonna do the voices.
Listen, sweetie. They might be hormone monsters, so they can't do anything to a child, but I'm a girl like you, and that means that I'm gonna bash your little brains in, scoop out your brains, and eat them for lunch.
Thank you.
All right. Have a good day.
Christina?
Yeah, what's up, buddy?
I'm just so tired, and I'm just so big, and I just try to put clothes on, and I'm like out of breath, and I just can't. And then I have restless leg syndrome, so then I can't even sleep at night, so then I get frustrated about sleeping. And
What are you doing?
Trying! I don't know.
Okay, I need to squash this debate I'm having with somebody. What do you put on first when you get dressed? A shirt or shorts?
Ooh, shirt, for sure. Mm,
definitely shorts. Yeah, see, I'm either or, but it's usually a shirt.
Yeah, fair.
Socks.
What?
Socks, I put my socks on first.
What? That's insane. You're saying when you get out of the shower, the first thing you put on is socks?
Yeah.
That's ridiculous.
If anything, it's the least ridiculous.
What are you talking about?
You gotta keep the outer extremities warm. On a cold day, socks, then gloves, then hat.
What? The only way that order of getting dressed makes sense is if you're a f***ing starfish.
Starfishes don't wear clothes.
Oh yeah, what about Patrick from SpongeBob?
Oh yeah, he's the smart one, right?
No, Patrick's the dumb one.
Oh right, the dumb one. And what clothes does he put on first?
Shorts.
Exactly.
Babe, do you have another piece of gum?
Oh, sorry, that was my last one.
It's okay. Babe, you got another piece of gum?
Oh, no, here.
Thanks. I'm so sorry. It's fine. That was like a 3 out of 10. It's weak.
I know.
It's like a 5 out of 10.
Damn it.
Get the soda.
Yes.
Oh, can you, Oh, yeah, of course.
Thanks.
What the? Hey! What's up? Look at this. Look at that. Yeah, it's... Oh, wow. Jesus. Yeah.
Is that normal? Should I get that checked out?
Yeah, I don't know. I don't know.
Yeah, I can't even fully see it. Can you get on your back on the ground car mechanic style and check this shit out?
Yeah. Yeah.
Oh, sick. Last one.
Oh, no. Dibs.
What? No. Oh. What? I saw it first. I get it.
Yeah, dude, but you didn't say dibs.
You have to respect the dibs.
Dibs must be respected.
It must.
What are you guys, 5?
If we don't respect the dibs, what do we have?
Communism.
Communism.
Anarchy.
Is that what you want?
Yeah, is that what you want?
What? No, that is not what I want.
If I was to say to you, hypothetically, oh, Chris, I think your mom's hot, and I've had a crush on her for years, and I'm gonna drive to her house, and I'm gonna shoot my shot.
What?
And you were to say, no, David, please, don't do that, but I choose to ignore you. I go to her house anyway, I make sweet love to your mother, I break up her marriage, and I become your stepdad. Hypothetically. It's the same thing as not respecting the dibs.
Same thing.
Exact same thing.
Yep. That is not the same thing!
Yes, it is!
No, it's not!
Yes, it is!
Is your mom still happy in her current marriage?
What?
Respect the dibs!
Oh my god,
fine, here, take it, just take it.
Thank you.
I call dibs if your mom's ever single.
Okay, this is how men see me.
That explains so much.
How women see me. I'm a hot mess, mate. This is why I'm single. How my friends see me.
Do we have to go in there? Your sisters always make fun of me and interrogate me.
Yes, we do. And no, I'm sure it'll be fine.
Hey guys, you remember my boyfriend Simon.
Hey guys.
Steve, what's up?
Yeah, how's it hanging, Sergio?
It's Simon. You know what? I'm just gonna step up for a sec.
Why are you going outside, Stanley?
Yeah, what's up? You, smoke?
Are you talking about...
I didn't say that.
She didn't say that.
Is that what I said?
It's not what you said.
So Samuel smokes the devil's lettuce.
What? No, I don't!
Then why are you going outside, Sean?
To make a call.
Oh, okay.
Makes sense.
Mm-hmm.
You know who else makes calls, Sonny?
No.
We'll give you a hint.
Rhymes with rug reeler.
No!
Would you guys stop?
He's having a hard day, okay? We got pulled over on the way here. That's why we're late, so quit packing it on.
Okay, I'm sorry.
Yeah, we're sorry.
Sorry.
Yeah.
Thank you.
So why'd you get pulled over?
Probably looking for his rugs.
Rut-row.
That's good.
That's it. I'm leaving.
Simon!
Oh, come on, Chase. It was rust-a-row.
That was really runny.
Thank you.
I hate you guys.
Love you.
Hey, babe.
Hey.
You, notice anything?
No.
Can you look harder?
New shirt?
What? No.
Starting to fill out those pants a little more. Oh. Ain't nothing wrong with a little junk in the trunk, babe.
That is not it.
Okay, you're growing out your eyebrow. I see you.
What?
Hey, I dig it. Fight the misogyny, you know?
I got bangs!
Didn't you have bangs already?
No!
Huh. Well, how do they look? Good. Oh, babe, where are you going?
I'm going hat shopping!
So what did you want to tell me?
So keep this to yourself, but I think I might be moving to a different city.
What?
Why?
There's just more opportunity and it's only an hour away, but this is super early stages. I don't even know yet. So just please keep it to yourself.
Oh, okay.
Okay.
Where are you going?
I'll be right back.
Okay.
You're moving?
What? Okay,
you're
hold on.
You're abandoning your family?
Dad.
I just kid.
Grandma?
No, I'm not moving.
Why should I turn on the TV?
This thing on?
Hello, everybody. Thank you for coming. My daughter is moving. She's breaking apart this... Sorry. Thank you. She's breaking apart this family.
She's outside the house?
I'm just gonna leave it open to questions. Anybody? Yes?
Oh, my God.
Hey, I'm gonna go grab some coffee. Maybe go to the mall. Okay. Did you hear what I said?
Yeah, I heard what you said.
What? Are you busy or something? Yeah, kinda. I have a project I'm working on right now.
Oh, well, you can do that later.
Yeah, I guess, but I'm broke as shit right now, so.
No big deal. I'll pay for you, so.
Really?
Yeah, whatever.
Thank you, man. That's really cool of you. Okay, I'll just finish this up and then we'll go and... You don't have any friends.
Shut the fuck up.
All right, go by yourself then, I don't care.
No, it's fine, I'm sorry, let's go. Only if you buy me a new outfit. Fine.
Y'all like the first Couchella roast? I'm still sick, let's roast some people. I don't know anything about fashion.
Evan Mock is looking like if Adam Sandler appeared on an episode of Duck Dynasty. Glorilla is glowing on the top and clowning on the bottom.
Emma Roberts forgot her outfit, so she went to the H&M sale rack to find one last minute.
Miss Bell will be hosting an 80s Taibo workout class after the first performance.
If you're from the southern states, you should probably check your mom's closet because Bad Bunny probably raided it and took a piece from each one of her favorite sundresses. I've been wondering why I haven't seen Barney in a while and Justine Skye is making me suspicious.
Absolutely no notes. These women could pour hot coffee into my lap and I would thank them. Lil Nas X absolutely slaying in the Celt, but I'm a little confused about the Lululemon jacket.
Pink Pantheress, the 2000s called, and they're just as confused.
Kendall Jenner looks like she's about to take a planned paparazzi Whole Foods trip to get a picture of her eating dairy-free pistachio ice cream.
I don't think I'm legally allowed to say anything bad about Ember Chamberlain, so slay.
All that's missing from this outfit is an actual horse. Here's my audition.
You know when you order stuff online? When you're really tired under the influence and you forget about what you ordered? I don't remember ordering this.
You're like, oh, is it a jacket? Is it a little lamp or something? Nope. It's a life-size cutout of Bob.
Okay, you guys ready to go?
Yikes.
Mm-hmm. Whoa.
What?
Honey, you might wanna...
What?
Fix your face.
Yeah.
Thank you for your subtlety. Fine, I'll be right back.
Oh, jeez. Okay, let's give this Too Faced Born This Way Ethereal Light Concealer a try. Oh, wow.
Okay.
Wow!
Holy moly!
What now?
Your face looks so bright and luminous!
Oh, thanks,
yeah,
Riley.
Yeah, your usual very noticeably dark, sad, aging circles have just vanished. It's a miracle.
Yeah, what she said.
Yeah, if only it could last all day, huh?
Oh, yeah.
It does have 24-hour wear, too.
Oh, another miracle.
We got wrong.
Hey, guys, this is David. Nice to meet you guys.
Oh, hi, David.
I like that name, David. It's biblical. Did you go to church, David?
Mom, it's just a question.
Oh, when I was a kid and sometimes on holidays.
Fantastic. He's handsome.
Listen, Danny.
David.
Dylan.
Have you ever been to prison?
No, sir.
Me either. But I'm not afraid to go.
Dad!
Just think about it, boy.
Oh,
How's your relationship with your mother, David?
Okay, we're leaving. Go.
It's great to meet you.
Go. I like him.
Hi there, Mom.
Why can't you just gently nudge me rather than smacking me in the face like we're in a telenovela?
I did try that.
Oh, I guess the doctor's serious when he says don't mix wine with sleeping pills. Why did you wake me up?
Don't be mad.
That's what you lead with?
Men don't panic.
That's what you follow up with? What did you do?
I'm not telling you until you promise you're not going to be mad.
Promise? I'm not promising.
My lips are sealed.
Fine. I'm negotiating with a four-year-old. Okay, I won't be mad.
Promise.
I promise.
Pinky swear.
Can you just tell me?
Swear to the pinky.
Pinky swear.
Okay. All your underwear is destroyed.
And how did that happen?
Misha and I were playing Survivor and we needed kindling for the fire.
The fire? Where is the fire?
We put it out.
Oh my God.
With your new shoes.
Mm-hmm.
Are you mad?
Of course I am mad.
Hey, do you have an extra?
Nope. I didn't even get to ask.
No.
I just wanted to know if you.
Can I just? Okay, I'm leaving.
No, come on, come back.
All right, I'm done. What do you want?
I was gonna ask if you had an extra charger.
Oh, yeah, I got an extra charger.
Okay, thank you.
What?
You said you had an extra charger.
Yeah.
Well, can I have it?
No.
No. You're not even using the charger.
Yeah, I'm using it to charge your mom.
We have the same mom.
You're an idiot. I'm done.
No, come back. Come hang out. Come on. I'll give you a charger.
Here. Oh, I was just joking. Here you go. Oh.
Bitch.
Oh, shit. Okay, what do we need to do?
Wake up, memory, we're on deck.
Come up.
Damn, last night got pretty lit. Do we remember anything?
No, honestly, I don't really see anything here, so I think we're good.
Ah, well, we got people coming over pretty soon, so let's clean this place up. Let's do the dishes.
Dishes on it.
Yeah, dishes.
Fantastic. Hey! Who in the hematoma is this guy?
Oh, that's... I don't really know. I don't think you're authorized to be here, sir.
Oh, put the TV on while we do dishes.
No!
Yeah.
Oh, no! We'll get distracted! This isn't good!
Nah, what's watching TV without a snack, though, right? Let's go to the fridge.
Stop!
Yeah, we just had an entire pizza about 30 minutes ago, so I don't think
snack,
we need to...
Snack! Oh, God.
Wait. We should rearrange all the living room furniture.
Oh, yeah, that'd be fun.
Memory!
I mean, no.
Oh, what were we even doing in the first place, Memory? I can't remember.
I don't know. He somehow rearranged all the task files.
Oh, sweet Mother Teresa, what time is it?
That is for you to give me your ATM.
We're fucked! Thanks a lot, ADHD! Where the hell did he go?
He took the elevator down to motor functions.
This can't be good.
Huh. Yeah, my sister's doing really well. I think that we're gonna go visit her maybe in the spring, and it... You good?
No, I'm good. Good.
You look like you could use a drink.
Yeah, that sounds good right about now. Get out!
Can I stay on your couch for a bit?
No, you can't. How do these people keep getting in here, Memory?
Oh, I found it. We forgot to take our medication. That's what it was.
Ha! So, yeah.
Go take the medication, Memory!
Right away, sir! Yeah.
Oh, that's a nice cafe. There's no seats open, though.
Yeah.
Yeah. Oh, ma'am, I see you're almost done your food. Are you almost done here? Can we borrow some of the chairs you're not using?
No. I'm working, and my bags are on the chairs, so.
Wow. Okay. I'm just gonna go up and order. Do you want a croissant?
Yes, please.
Okay, just wait here. We'll figure out where to sit later.
Stop staring at me, you little creep. Get lost.
Ow, you're hurting me.
What the? What are you doing?
No, I don't want any candy, strange lady.
No, no. It's okay.
Stranger danger.
Okay, okay. I'm leaving.
Hey, Riley. Oh, look at that. There's an empty table.
Yeah, crazy.
That worked out. Oh, and I had to order you a muffin because the guy in front of us got the last croissant.
I'll be right back.
Oh, what's wrong? Oh, I just imagined I tripped and fell eyeball first onto this pan.
What?
Oh, it would suck. Anyway. Do you want to try to hold her? Oh, yeah. I kind of want to drop it, though. Go away. It's fair.
What you thinking about, babe?
Oh, I'm just thinking about how long I'd last before I pass out if you suffocated me with this pillow. I'm joking!
You ever just want to walk out into traffic?
What? No!
I feel like I'd live if I got hit by a car.
No, you wouldn't. Just tuck and roll onto the hood, you know?
I wonder if we'd die if this elevator started to freefall.
Excuse me?
I think if I jumped right before it landed, I'd be Gucci.
I don't think that's how gravity works.
You want to find out?
Okay, this is my floor.
Have a good one.
Whether you go or can you say you want your freedom? Where am I to keep you down? It's only right that you should play the way you feel it. Listen carefully to the sound of
Would you guys stop? God, it's like I can get no peace and quiet in this house. I swear to God. Do we have superpowers?
Yeah, I think so.
I'm convinced.
100%.
What number am I thinking of?
23.
No. Damn.
Who's that?
Oh, your playdate's here. Hunter.
Yay!
Hey, Hunter, come on in.
Come on, Hunter, let's go!
Karen?
Janet.
I hate that woman with every goddamn fiber in my body. But my therapist told me I need to start working on being nicer to people that I don't like. So I'm working on it.
Honestly, I'm surprised you're up before noon and not hungover.
Well, you know, I'm actually up pretty early most days, and it's a Tuesday, so.
I think she bought it. Also, why are the lights so goddamn bright? Can I get some sunglasses and an Advil in here?
Wow, look at you turning a new leaf. Well, I'll be back at 5 to pick up Hunter, because I'm sure you have a happy hour to go to or something.
No. Yeah. But I do have a charity event to go to later, actually.
Really?
Yeah.
Hey, Mom, are we still going to Applebee's for happy hour at 5? Can Hunter come?
It's actually a new charity, Saving the Bees. Charity where you dunk for apples and you get money by dunking for the apples and you give them to the bees to save them.
Uh-huh.
You know what, you f***ing passive-aggressive b***h. You come here to my house, you talk to me like I'm a piece of okay? You're the piece of I think I possibly might need a couple more therapy sessions.
This is how I believe Australian conversations go.
Oi, where's Dad? Oh, he's on Chad's dick.
He's on his dick?
Yeah, mate, why?
What about Mum? What about Mum? Well, where is she? Well, Dad's on somebody else's dick. What do you mean, mate? Mum's out on Chad's dick too. What do you mean?
Yeah, mate, I was thinking about hopping on Chad's dick too.
Oh, fuck me, I need a beer.
Hey, Mum, can I go to Alex's for a sleepover tonight?
I don't think so, sweetie. I can't do a repeat of last time.
No, I promise it won't happen again.
Fine.
Yes!
Later that night.
Hey. It's 3 o'clock in the morning. Who did...
I'm really sorry. I tried.
Hey, pass it here. Sure.
So, it's New Year's Eve. What do you want to do? Well, technically, New Year's is kind of like Russian Christmas. Oh, I had no idea. How do you celebrate? What do? We eat, drink, and party excessively. And we also have terrifying hairy fat man, the Ed Moroza, who delivers presents to children who aren't assholes.
So it's the same?
But better, because it's Russian.
Right. Oh, hey, Bex.
Hey. Oh, Bex is here. What?
My palms are sweaty.
Knees weak, arms are heavy, there's vomit on a sweater already. Moms. Eschetti.
What brings you here?
Just thought I'd invite you guys to my band, You're Not My Dad's New Year's Eve gig tonight.
Oh, that sounds fun!
Where is it?
It's at the old burned out abandoned Applebee's on 6th Street.
That sounds about right. And are the songs appropriate for the kids?
Yeah, we do a lot of covers, but just change the words. So instead of Stacy's mom has got it going on, it's my stepdad Tom manipulates my mom. And we do some original songs, too. Like Don't Tell Me What To Do, Your Mustache Is Sus, and The Pain Was Gone Until You Boned My Mom.
Okay, yeah, I think we'll think about it. Yeah.
Okay, here's my band's flyer if you change your mind.
Oh! You used the wrong "you're" in...
You're not my dad.
Okay. And thank God for that.
Hey, what are you guys doing?
Oh, we're just looking at pictures. Tanya had her baby.
Yeah, I went through 24 hours of labor, but she is beautiful. Come look at pictures.
Pass.
What? Oh, no, I'm happy for you. I just don't give a shit about seeing pictures of your baby. Plus, no fresh out the vagine baby is beautiful. Okay, they all look like Yoda and Betty White had a weird love child.
Hey, anybody want to see new pictures of my puppy?
Oh my God, yes!
Woo, yeah, party!
Dude, what are you doing?
I don't know anybody here. You said I'd know people.
I know, but I can introduce you around.
Nope.
All right, perfect. And for an extra $5, would you like to donate to the Homeless Orphans with No Limbs or Hope Foundation?
No.
Oh, you have 2-for-1 chocolate bars for $5. Throw those in, too.
For the children. Get on your knees, baby girl.
Lulu?
Mommy John knows Daddy's getting high. We're at the body shop doing something unhealthy. Whatever Daddy wants, Daddy gets.
Thanks for watching the kids for us, Ma.
Bah. Oh, no problem. Honestly, it's nice to get out of the house. Ernie's hearing's getting so bad when he listens to his music, it makes my living room sound like a goddamn mosh pit. It's terrible.
Okay, well, see ya.
Okay, well, have fun on your date.
Why are you winking?
Nothing. I just said have fun on your date.
Now you're using air quotes. What are you doing?
I know what it's like to have little raviolis running around all the time, okay? Me and your father used to sneak out and date all the time.
Oh my god.
No, Ma, we are just going on a date.
Ernie and I went on dates in the craziest places, I tell you.
I don't. The car, elevator, restaurant, bathrooms. Chili's got a good one with a lot of counter space.
Oh my god.
Even a tree. Which is very hard, but very rewarding, because there's a lot of limbs to work with, even though what
Ma,
I mean.
Ma, stop.
When I say date, I'm talking about
Ma, sex. Ma, I got it. We're leaving.
Yeah. Hello, my little ravioli.
Why do I want to go on a date?
I'm going to leave that one for your Ma. I know what it's like to have little... I know what it's like to have little raviolis running around, okay? You and your father and I, what the f*** is that? Oh, Ernie and I went on restaurant bathrooms. Chili's got one with a lot of
space. Hey, it's a cool sweater. I like it.
Listen, I don't need your passive-aggressive attitude.
I'm being serious. I like your sweater.
What?
The design is really cool.
Actually?
Yeah.
Really?
Really. Why are you being so weird about it?
I'm not. I just really appreciate you saying that.
Because usually you dress like a single 75-year-old boomer who lives alone with her 12 cats. Who exclusively shops at Macy's or Walmart.
The prices are very reasonable.
Or an organic gluten-free thrift store that doubles as a matcha cafe.
What does that even mean? And also, is that a real place?
So you think you're all cool now because you have a nice sweater?
No, I just...
Because you're not. You're still weird as f*** and you look like the bottom of a lumberjack's foot. And you know what else? I have to say that you are literally the
Hey, could you pass me a banana?
You want a banana?
Why do you have to do that?
My banana.
You know, it doesn't have to be like this.
Be like what?
We're all grown up now. We can just talk to each other and be mature about it. We're be grown-ups about it, you know? We could stop with all the childish antics and just get along and not just waste time doing stuff that we did when we were kids. We could actually have a relationship now. You could hand me that banana without saying anything in retaliation. Just here is the banana, you know?
Okay.
Okay. Here is your banana. Thank you. See, isn't this nice?
Isn't this nice?
Okay.
I didn't wash my hands after I peed, by the way.
Oh, God. You look like you belong in a one-hit wonder Y2K boy band, by the way.
At least I don't look like you.
At least I don't look like you. Douche nozzle.
So what do you guys do for fun around here? I don't know, sometimes we throw shit at Kevin. Who's Kevin?
Kevin!
Oh no, are they gonna take the drugs to hide it from the cops?
I don't know.
What are drugs?
They turn your brain into mush. But they make trees look really cool.
Really?
No, stop.
Oh my god, are they gonna put the drugs up their ass?
I don't know.
What's an ass?
It's a donkey, Riley.
We're gonna put drugs in a donkey?
No, it's another word for your butt.
What is?
Ass.
Can you not? So a donkey is a butt?
No, ass means donkey and butt means ass.
But...
Exactly.
Oh my god, I'm done. I'm done. I'm gone.
Can't even enjoy a movie.
What's a purr donkey?
Close enough.
Hey, there's some pizza downstairs. What? What is it? Is it the pants? Is it the... I know it's bulging a little bit here, but is it... Do you like the pattern? I just got them. You don't... Is it the shirt? Is it... I tied it in the back. I thought that was okay. Is it... It's too Y2K, isn't it? Isn't it? Isn't it? And these jeans aren't doing my ass any favors. I know. I know. My ass isn't that flat, is it? No. You think it is? I don't know, man. I don't know. Should I change? This is dumb. This is a dumb outfit. It's dumb. Should I change? Should I change? Okay, yeah. I'll change.
Bye.
Well, that's interesting. You know why?
Why?
Because...
Oh, hey, look who's back at the office.
Oh, hey, you just got back from Mexico.
Oh my god, amaze. I took so many pictures, come look.
Oh, no, I'm good.
What?
Oh, no, I'd rather get waterboarded with hot wax than pretend to be excited about you showing me the same selfie 100 times of you double-fisting a margarita. Welcome back.
Yes, dude, yes, that's exactly what I'm saying.
Right?
Yes,
no,
totally.
Like
everything
yes,
you're saying
yes,
is what I'm thinking
what I'm
right now. Like,
that's
absolutely.
What I'm
like, where are you going?
Hey, yeah, where are you going?
Oh, I'm gonna go.
No, stay!
Yeah, you got somewhere to be or something?
No, not really. My social media's just capped out, and you guys are really fucking annoying after a few drinks, so.
Well, are you coming to brunch tomorrow at least?
No. I'll see you in 10 to 15 business days after I forget about how much I hated this whole experience, all right?
Oh my god, Chris from high school?
Oh, hey, Kendra from Social Studies with Mr. Weeb, right?
Yes, you were always so quirky and weird. How are you? How are things? What's new?
Oh yeah, we're not gonna do this.
Do what?
Pretend to care about each other's lives. I haven't seen, talked to, or thought about you in 7 years. I don't really give a shit what university you went to, how many kids you popped out of your hoo-ha, what kind of pyramid scheme you're a part of, how many divorces you had. You pretty much post everything on Instagram anyway, so it's not really a mystery, so I'll pass.
Okay, well... We should grab coffee sometime.
Oh, no thank you.
Excuse me? Listen, I...
Bye.
Hey, loser, it's been a while. Hey, you look like shit, and you smell like shit.
Ah!
Mom's losing it lately, eh?
Oh, yeah, she's off a rocker.
It's f***ing crazy.
Mm-hmm, yeah.
I'm back!
Oh my god, I missed you!
I missed you, too!
You look so pretty! Come here.
No, you do! Come here, I missed you!
Gross.
I just threw up in my mouth.
It's nice having everybody together.
Yeah.
Blah.
Yeah.
Blah.
Yeah, whatever.
What?
Yeah.
Oh, let me take a photo of everybody.
Oh, yeah, good idea. Here's my phone, Mom.
Okay.
Okay, scooch in, everyone.
Okay.
Smile. Why is it facing me?
You just have to turn it around, Ma.
Like that?
No. Me, it's the camera.
Like that?
It's the little button on the screen with the arrows.
Oh, I see it. Oh, look at that. Okay, get together. Smile. How do you take the photo?
Oh my.
It's the white one.
The war is won?
No, Dad, we're taking a photograph.
They're infiltrating with rats?
No.
Take cover!
Ma, it's just the button right there.
Oh, okay. Got it. Okay. Here we go. Everybody smile. Oh, it disappeared on me. Where'd it go? Okay, calm your corned beef curtains. I fixed it, okay? Get together. Smile. Should I put the flash on?
Just take the photo!
Okay, ladies, and we're thrusting. We're thrusting. We're thrusting. We're thrusting. And moving on to the speed bags. Speed bags. Speed bags. Speed bags.
What is going on here?
Trying to get in shape. Okay, now we're kneeing the balls. Kneeing the balls. Because my doctor says consuming excessive amounts of wine and pizza and watching too much white trashy women on TV isn't good for my health.
Oh, but Selling Sunset is so entertaining.
Why are you here?
For moral support. And you clearly need somebody to take this off your hands.
And you?
We have a bet going that she's only gonna last a week. Duh.
What?
I said 4.
Okay, well, thank you.
Thanks.
Janet, you know I was ultimate group fitness HIIT instructor back in Russia.
Oh yeah, I forgot about that. And HIIT, high intensity interval training, right?
Yeah, it's high intensity idiot training.
Well, I don't think that
That's perfect for you.
Thank you, Mom. Essentially, I scream at you like you're an idiot until you're in shape.
That can't work.
Misha, music!
Where did the music come from? How did you change?
So what are you doing standing around with that flat ass? Squat, squat, squat!
Katrina, this isn't gonna work.
Squat or you will end up like your mother.
She's not wrong.
Knee in the balls. Get it right in there. Up in there. Come on. Those knees work.
Hey, Ma, what are you doing here?
Oh, just wanted to stop by and visit.
Oh, well, Chad's over. We're just about to have dinner.
Hey, how's it hanging?
My left one's hanging a lot lower than the right. I'm starting to think I should get it checked out.
Gross.
You want to come in for dinner?
What are you having?
Just some leftover meatloaf.
Nah. Ernie, start the car!
Wait, what, you're leaving? You just got here!
If your father and I don't feel like cooking dinner, we just go to people's houses we know around dinner time, and 9 times out of 10 they invite us in. And if we don't like what they're cooking, we just move on to the next house.
That's diabolical.
Yeah, I do it too.
So when I invited you over Tuesday morning when I was crying and you pushed it to 6 p.m, it's because you just wanted free dinner?
Maybe.
Unbelievable.
Riley gets it.
I only agree to go to Costco with you because I know I'll get a hot dog and ice cream out of it.
What the?
Yeah, anyway, it smells like your neighbor Carol's cooking a roast, so I'll see you later. Oh, but are you guys having dessert at all? Because we'll...
Riley, we got...
What the hell is this?
I am currently concocting elixirs in the toilet.
Why?
No, thank you for asking. I have currently developed a keen interest in alchemy and the mystical sciences.
Oh.
Yeah. And I'm using the toilet as a vessel for my concoction, so at the ease of one flush, I can send them out into the universe.
Oh, uh-huh. And what will that do?
If my calculations are correct, and I believe they are, it will make all the bad people in the world dissipate into sparkly dust.
Is that why you added my brand new highlighter into the mix?
Well, how perceptive you are. Yes, that is correct.
Got it.
Yeah, yeah. And after this, I was thinking of doing my own interpretation of the Sistine Chapel featuring the cast of the Paw Patrol and permanent marker on this wall.
Counterproposal. You draw it on paper, and then we put it on the wall.
You're really pigeonholing my creativity, but I can do that.
That's great.
Would you like to do the honors?
Sure, why not?
We did a good thing.
That highlighter was $50.
It didn't look good on you anyway.
Okay, kiddos, dinner's ready.
Thanks.
Oh, chicken and rice leftovers again?
Yeah, Mom, can we have something different?
You will eat it and you will like it, okay?
Oh, yes, of course.
Bonsoir, monsieur. Today we have
two options for dinner.
What is this? Why didn't we get this?
First, we have the peanut butter and jelly sandwich paired with your favorite beverage, Léon Chocolat.
What? Chocolate milk.
Or we have a delectable macaroni et fromage paired with a Coke.
I'll have the PB&J, s'il vous plaît.
Bonsoir, coming right up.
What about us? Yeah, and where did the French waiter come from?
Oh, just eat your dinner, okay?
I don't want soggy chicken, I want answers.
Hey guys.
Hey.
I got a new outfit and I just, does it look okay? I'm not sure, like, I think it's cute though, right?
Couldn't you decide on just one color?
Girl, that face with that suit.
Okay,
you look great, Billy Blue Jean.
Okay,
oh yeah, is this what you wear to slop the hogs with?
I'm gonna change.
Okay, purse, wallet, phone. Where are my keys?
All right, early morning start for us people. Easy peasy squeezy lemons. Memory, where are those keys?
Yeah, what's up?
The keys. We need to locate them ASAP Rocky. Let's go.
Oh, right. Sorry. I couldn't hear you over this awesome new paper shredder I got for the office.
Why in the name of the Greek god of thunder would you need a shredder in your office, Memory?
Oh, this place is just getting packed in here, so I just thought we could clear out some of the memories.
Did you clear this with HBR?
Yeah. Human Brain Resources said I could clear out any non-essential memories, so.
Which would be?
Let's see. Watering the plants, brand new chapstick location, friends and family's birthdays, Apple ID passwords, that one guy's name from that one movie with that girl from that TV show from the 90s.
Oh, what was his name?
We'll never know. And I cleared out pretty much the entirety of grade 12 through to the second year of college.
Good call.
What are you doing? What are you doing? Oh, I forgot to get rid of the Kappa party from April 2015.
Oh, yeah. I remember that one.
Yeah, you shouldn't, because I just shredded it.
What were we looking for in the first place?
I have no idea.
Why did I come into this room?
The fuck is going on? We're gonna have to do a full system reboot
on it. Rebooting.
Keys.
Yes, right, the keys. Memory, where are the keys?
I'm sorry.
God damn it. Why in the name of the Greek god of thunder would you need a shredder? Oh, yeah.
Thank you for calling the Super Best Spy Tech Helpline. I'm Amanda. How may I help you?
Oh, finally. I've been on hold for 3 hours.
Oh, yeah, apologies, ma'am. We've been very busy at the moment.
Oh, busy. Busy wasting my entire day.
Ma'am, I would like to warn you, we have a very strict 3-strike customer attitude policy here at Super Best Buy Tech Helpline. And that's strike 1. Strike 3, I hang up.
Okay, I'm chill, okay? Please don't hang up.
Okay, what can I help you with today, ma'am?
I just bought a new TV from Super Best Buy and I cannot change the channel. It's been stuck on a Harry Potter marathon all day.
Itty, bitty, baby, butter.
What do I do to fix it?
Yeah, right, okay, yeah. Have you tried turning it off and on again?
Yeah, I tried that.
Huh, that one usually works.
Well, it didn't, so.
And let me put you back on hold while I look into the issue.
No!
Hello.
Hi, did you figure it out?
Yeah, so you sure you tried turning it off and on again?
Yes. Can I please speak to a competent human being?
Ooh, strike two.
Okay, I'm sorry. Okay, can you just please help me? I cannot take this anymore.
The boy who lived, come to die.
Please.
Okay, I think I know what the issue is.
Okay, you do. Okay, what is it?
Have you tried changing the channel?
You are a useless, incompetent imbecile.
Oh, strike three.
No,
you're out.
Hello?
I think I'm gonna watch Harry Potter. Yeah.
Oh, honey, I like the new hair. It's very funky, very fresh.
Thanks.
Yeah, very dope.
Don't say that.
Okay. Knock, knock, kiddo. Mom told me you got a new hairdo, and wow, that's different.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, you doing okay mentally?
Yes.
Well, then I think it's great. Oh, your hair's so cool.
What are you gonna do, copy it?
No.
Oh, okay. Thanks.
Whoa! Excuse me, I didn't mean to interrupt your mission, Agent Romanoff, but you're looking fine as chilled wine in the summertime.
Thank you.
No, thank you.
Hair's cool. Wait, really? Do you mean that?
Yeah.
Thank you! Okay, I have not been sure because everybody's just been giving me mixed signals, and this, and now I know. Now I know. Thank you.
Okay.
Okay.
Your outfit looks dumb, though.
Okay. Oh, yeah, and I was just like, excuse me? Oh my goodness.
What?
You totally looked and sounded like Mom when you told that story.
Oh, no, I did not.
You're doing it again?
Oh, goodness gracious.
Okay, what do you think of this new little sculpture I got? It's kind of funky. What do you think about that one? It's pretty nifty.
Oh my God.
Hey, don't you go using the Lord's name in vain. Hokey Dinah.
Shit. Shit. Shit.
Thanks for coming home to Boston with me to meet my cousin.
Of course.
And just a heads up, I might need to translate for him.
He speaks another language?
You could say that.
Hey, Jenny.
Hey, Johnny. This is Katrina. Nice to meet you, Johnny.
Katrina, it's a pleasure. You are wicked fine, huh, Hosey?
He thinks you're hot and he calls dibs. Back off.
Oh, I kid. Come in.
So what's new, Johnny?
You'll never believe what happened to me last Saturday, okay? I get up in the morning, I take the T to go meet up with McCarthy at Dunk's. Right place is full of townies.
He took the subway to meet his friend for coffee.
So we finish up, we get up to leave, and then we see this guy right in front of us steal this chick's pocketbook. And we say, no, sir, we chase the guy down to the car park, but he gets into his car like a bat out of hell, goes onto the rotary, and then onto the turnpike. But this guy doesn't even get a quarter mile before getting picked up by a statey. Pisser. Right in front of us, I swear to God. Anyway, you guys go sit in the parlor. I'm gonna go grab some potatoes and grinders for supper.
Great. They saw a girl get her purse stolen, so they chased him to the parking lot, and then he drove away and got pulled over by a cop. And we're having potatoes and sandwiches in the living room for dinner.
Oh, that's what I just said.
This is not a coincidence. It's not the algorithm, okay? If you're coming across this, you need to hear it. This is divine energy, okay? Spirits, tell me what they need to hear. Oh, half the deck, okay? 10 of spades. 10 of spades. This means he is thinking about you, okay? He's thinking about you. He does not talk to you, but he's thinking about you next. His name might be Jack, might start with a J. Maybe an A, B, C, D, E, F, G, H, I, K, L, M, N, O, P, Q, R, S, T, U, V, W, X, Y, O, Z, but could be it. Ace, he is the one. He's the one you've been waiting for, and you need to wait 4 years. Just go wait 4 years, love, and like the video, and also contact me privately to get a private reading. And, 11:11 on the clock. I don't know what that means.
Do you wake up in the morning and look in the mirror contemplating your very existence while simultaneously wishing you had more of a purpose in your life? Well, I can't help you with that, but I can help fix your face. Starting with your non-existent eyebrows. Stop using time-consuming shadows and pencils to fill in your brows and start using stick-on mustaches. Simply cut them in half and style them in any way you please. Happy, sad, mad, shocked, and borderline creepy. Don't you hate it when you're out in public and someone from your old high school recognizes you and wants to chat about the time you both tried the devil's lettuce?
Oh, I never did that in high school.
What a loser. Well, anyway, I have the solution. Before you leave your house, pack a very subtle disguise in your bag so the next time you get spotted out in public, you can do a quick change. And no one will be the wiser. Is the person you like not texting you back, but you don't want to seem crazy by texting them a million times in a row? Well, here's the solution. Simply put on the disguise from the last video and drive to their house and see what they're up to incognito. Oh, what the?
Do not sell marijuana to my husband.
Okay.
Hey, are you awake?
Yeah.
I just want you to know I hate you. Well, that's fine. Because guess what? I hate you too. You better not go to sleep. As soon as your eyes shut, I'm gonna punch you square in the face. I hope you stay still when you sleep, because I'm putting a rat trap between your legs. I'm gonna take a pillowcase and fill it full of bars of soap and beat the shit out of you.
Oh my god, hey!
Hey!
So good to see you. You look so good.
Oh, thank you. You too!
Sup, dude?
What's up, buddy?
Oh! Bring it in.
Oh, you smell nice.
Yeah, new cologne. You like that?
Yeah, I like that.
Oh. You been working out?
Yeah, check this out.
Look at that.
Oh, shit!
I gotta start calling you Humpty Dumpty, may I?
Now get in there.
Oh, yeah.
Hard as a rock,
right?
Update, the stars have aligned.
For those of you who don't know, I've been going back and forth with Nickelback on TikTok. We got some beef, and Chad Kruger accepted my chat off. And it just so happens that today they're shooting a music video an hour away from me, and it's an open invitation to the public, so you bet your sweet ass I'm gonna crash it. And you best believe I'm gonna be taking Chad to burn the other Chad to the ground tonight. This is the fit today. You better take a photograph if you want it to last longer. Bye, little floof. I will be back. I won't be far away for far too long.
Well, first we gotta stop for coffee to feed the machine. I'm through standing in lines for overpriced coffee.
That was the last one, I swear.
Amber, who do you think's the better Chad?
Chad Kroger.
That's not what I paid you to say.
Pretty little lady with a pretty pink thong. If a sugar daddy hitting on her all night long, doesn't care about the money, she could be with anybody. Any funny ever, honey, wanted you all alone!
Okay, we're here. I can sense Chad in the atmosphere. I can feel it on my pit vipers. I have infiltrated the premises. They gave me a full access pass.
They're putting me in the music video. Look at this.
Your services are no longer required. Can I please have the sunglasses?
So that's it. She's singing. I'm out.
Yeah, man, you've been out chatting. Give us the glasses.
You can take my spot in the band, but you will never take my sunglasses.
Let me know when the exit's coming up.
In a kilometer, get in the right lane.
Perfect. Let me know when the exit's coming up.
We passed it 2 exits ago.
What? Let me know when the exit's coming up.
In 3.5 kilometers.
Oh, okay, cool.
3.4.
Okay.
3.3.
I got it.
3.2.
You don't have to-
3.1.
Shut up!
You might want to get in the right lane.
Oh, is it coming up?
Yeah, in about 30K.
When's the next exit?
Right here.
Oh! Is the next exit coming up?
I'll keep going a couple exits.
Oh, is that what the map says?
No, but it's fine. I got it.
Okay, that's great, but what does the map say?
It doesn't matter. We don't need it. I know where we're going.
Yes, we do.
No, we don't.
I'm pulling over.